or Alex, or whatever you want to say. And I'm here today with my live playthrough thing on Final Fantasy VIII, the Steam version. And we just did a bunch of stream tests, and now we're gonna see if we can indeed start this thing and play it. And look at that! Right off the bat, we have Tech Geek. Like Tech Geek following. Thank you so much, man. You deserve a golf clap. And with that, let's play. And it should end up on the stream. Let's see if it does. It does not. Oh, wait, it does. Nice. We're just going to take away that stream testing sign. Because we're not stream testing anymore. Finally. All right. You guys, please let me know if anything is wrong. And with that, here we go. We're going to begin Final Fantasy VIII. This is going to be a long and wonderful journey, I hope. Right off the bat, as most people know, the Steam version of this game has very bad MIDI music. And some people did a mod which made it much better. Much better MIDI music. So it's still MIDI, it's not the original soundtrack. But it's good enough, I hope. And, I could stream it off my PlayStation 1, but that's PAL, and that's in 25 FPS instead of the original 30. So, let's go with the Steam version instead. And also, it's progressive, we don't get that interlaced shit. Final Fantasy VIII. It's definitely my top 3 Final Fantasy games. I can't decide which one is my favorite, but in top 3, it's Final Fantasy VIII, and then Final Fantasy X. I also have a necklace right here from Final Fantasy X. And then Final Fantasy VII, I believe. Those are my top 3 Final Fantasy games, but I can't decide which one is my favorite. Final Fantasy VIII is going to have a special place in my heart for a long time. Since I grew up with my brothers, and they had a PlayStation 1 with Final Fantasy VII. And I was not allowed to play it at all. And that made me sad, because the game looked amazing, and I wanted to play it, but I couldn't. So, one fateful day, on my birthday, I got Final Fantasy VIII on the PC. And I was like, finally, I can play this game, it's mine, it's new, it's like, fuck you, brothers, I have the new one, you know? And I loved it. I just loved the game so much. Played it many, many times. And that's basically my story, how I began to play it. But yeah, I played it when it was new. So that's 17 years ago, soon, maybe 16 years ago. And now we're gonna do a blind playthrough, just have fun. We're just gonna play this game, experience the story, have fun, play some Triple Triad, I don't know. We're just gonna have fun, okay?
It's going to be so fun.
So yeah, if you're watching this on YouTube, please join the next stream if you want and you can. I usually stream between... let's see, what is it? Between 4 p.m. and around 11 p.m. But yeah, after 4 p.m. is when I usually stream Central European time, because I live in Sweden. Man, this opening is a little bit longer than I expected. I usually never look at this, so it's kind of new for me. I always just skip it and go straight into the game. I like the music here, it really reminds me of the old Final Fantasy games, like 4, 5 and 6, it has that feel to it. But of course, it's MIDI, so. On this stream, I have Sweetie Candy, who is currently, be right back. So, she'll be here soon again. And we also have a new viewer called Leg Tech Geek, a very cool fella. So far, we haven't dropped any frames, and that's nice. I really like it. So there we have it, Final Fantasy VIII. Now, as soon as we press a new game, we're going to have an epic opening cutscene. And for that, I want it to only be the game and nothing else, with a little bit more game audio and no commentary for my part. We're just going to sit there and experience it. So, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to... No, I'm not going to use the keyboard. I'm using the Xbox 360 controller. So I'm going to Alt-Tab. I'm going to change the scene to Final Fantasy VIII only. And right now it might be just black, but it will be here soon. I promise. And let's see. Someone texted me on Facebook. I should just close that down so we don't get those sound cues. Alright, I'm gonna put up the game again. And we're gonna have only the game, right? Yeah, it seems like it. That might be good enough. And let's begin the opening cutscene. And nothing else. Amazing! It's just as epic as the first time. I will never get tired of it. So, before we continue, I'm just gonna alt-tab and we're gonna change it back to, you know, with the cam and all that shit. So, Final Fantasy 7, I mean, 8, I mean. There we go. And the chat, everything. Gonna lower the game audio to, what was it? 8%? 8%, then bring up the game again. And now everything should be working fine. So, let's go. Dr. Katawaki, how are you feeling? I'm okay, I guess. Take it easy next time you're here. Looks like your eyes are focusing. You should be fine. Say your name for me. I don't know, maybe it's Squall. I was thinking of going with Crims and then have all the characters talk to him and he's going to be me. But I want Squall to be his own character, and I'm just gonna be, you know, commentating. I'm gonna be that guy in the corner, kind of, you know. So Squall is not going to be me in the series, like in Majora's Mask, because Link can talk there, so it's much easier for me to fill in what he's thinking or saying. But Squall talks for himself, so he's going to be his own character. Why don't you take it easy in training? Next time you might not be so lucky. Tell that to Safer. And I've said this before, but I must say it again. Everyone calls him Cypher. And I'm not sure if that's the official pronunciation, but everybody says Cypher. And that never made sense to me, because it's not spelled with an A. It's say, a, Safer. Which kind of sounds like Derpy pointed out before. It sounds like I'm saying safe. Safer. It's more safe, you know, Safer. But that's how I read it, that's how I've always said it, and crucify me if you want, but I will probably say Safer, but I might change. I'm just gonna say the first thing that pops up in my head, because that's what I usually do. Safer won't listen to anyone. Why don't you just ignore him? You can't just run away. You wanna be cool, huh? Well, don't get hurt in the process. I'm not gonna have more students like you. You're fucking weak. Let's see, your instructor is way too hot for you. It's Quistis! I'll call her now. Just wait here a minute. Quistis, come and get your student! Yes, yes. His injury is not serious. It'll probably leave a scar. Right, now please come by. Yeah, Squall and Safer got a scar from that fight in the opening cutscene. Squall, so we meet again. Oh, who the fuck are you? Why did you disturb my sleep? And I welcome you to Quistis. The number one, I don't know, most fans have a crush on her for some reason. I can see why, but I'm not the one who goes for like, ooh, hot teacher. Nah. But yeah, she's pretty damn fine looking. And I've seen some very good cosplays with her. I knew it'd be the US Safer. Okay, now it really sounds bad when I think of safe. Safer. I'm gonna say Cypher. Let's just do it. Come on, let's go. Today's the field exam. Mm-hmm. Squall, is there something on your mind? Yeah, this stream is putting me on edge. I'm kinda nervous. Not really. Hmm? Ho ho ho. What's so funny? Funny? No, no, it's not that. I'm just happy. I feel like I'm beginning to understand my student a little, that's all. No, more complex than you think, girl. Then tell me. Tell me more about yourself. It's none of your business, girl. You better stop. It's none of your business. Squall is like, bitch! And we have ourselves the introduction of Balam Garden. And this school. I love this school. Just look at it. This right here. I love Balam Garden. I love the music. I love the students, the teachers. I just love the whole setting of it. You see, there's a lot of Harry Potter fans, right? And they're role-playing and they want to be there. They want to be in those homes. They're role-playing, you know, a lot of in that world. For me, I would rather do this, but that's just me. But yeah, I'm more interested in the world of Final Fantasy VIII more. Actually, I would so much love to be here and roleplay this, and yeah. Those not participating and those who failed last week's written tests are to remain here in study hall. Field exam participants will have free time until the exam. Just be sure you're in top condition. In tip-top condition? That's a quote. Meet in hall at 1600 hours. I'll announce the team assignments there. Any questions? No? Good, let's have a break. That was training? Yeah, it was training. Oh, and Cypher. Well, that's not my name, it's Cypher. Do not injure your partner while training. Be careful from now on. That dude? He fucking sucks! No, I'm kidding. Field exam participants, I will see you all later. Oh, and Squall, I need to talk to you. You need to walk to the zoo? I'm just kidding. We could read some tutorials here in our desk, but, yeah. There is a lot to read about this game. There is so many pages and text to read about how the game works and all the mechanics, but we're gonna go into that while we're playing it, because I know it's so good. Wow, I couldn't tell. You haven't been to the Fire Cavern yet, have you? You won't be able to take part in today's seed exam if you don't pass this prerequisite. I was gonna go this morning, but Cypher... Did you think Cypher? His name is Cypher, you bitch! Okay, do you have a good excuse? No, not really. Then let's get going. If you're not too confident yet, you can review your studies at the study panel. I'll be waiting at the front gate, so come down when you're ready. You can access the study panel from your seat. Alright then. And she's off. To change into something different. I'm so jealous! Maybe I should take up that subject too. Should anything happen to Instructor Trippy, the Trippies will get you back. There's a fan club for Quistis in the game as well, not just in real life. In the game, there's a fan club for Quistis. That's how much they love her. Along with Instructor Trippy! Mm-hmm. Okay, let's just leave him here. Okay, so we're gonna run down to the... Oh, I'm late! I'm late! A selfie! Stop it! And we can be a dick, but I'm not gonna... I like selfie. Are you okay? I like their outfits. Miniskirt, who know, but I just like them. I'm fine. Sorry, I was kinda in a hurry. Oh yeah, hey, did you just come from that class? Is homeroom over? Uh-huh. Oh no. This place is so much bigger than my last garden. Oh, hey! I just transferred here. Do you think you could give me a quick tour of this garden? Yeah, sure. Woohoo! Alright, let's go! We'll take the elevator to the first floor lobby and I'll show you the directory. Alright, and now we have Selfie with us. Most people just say I don't have time, so you can go on about your own business, but you know, we have a girl after us, that's what we want. Hello. Oh hey, would you like to have these? They're the best drugs in town. My brother gave me these cards, but they're really not my thing. You can have them if you like. What? How do you play a card game? I think it'd be best to look at the card game explanation in the tutorial. I don't know much about it, really. If you want to play cards with someone, talk to them by pressing B3. Okay. But keep in mind, not everyone is a card player. Oh, and by the way, I don't play, so don't bother challenging me. We got 7 cards. Nice. When the feathers and the sword came, I thought, yeah, feathers. Oh, it's a sword shit. Her name is Selfie. Yeah, kind of. You don't spell it that way, but her name is Selfie. That's the directory. Okay, well, this is it! Balam Garden is pretty big. It's a good idea to check where you want to go and select it here. I have a question! How do you use this? You move the cursor and press... That just takes me out of the immersion. He wouldn't say that in the world. Yeah, you move around the cursor. Okay, maybe it does. It's a computer. So yeah, maybe. Next, I'll give a quick explanation of the various facilities. Yes, sir. You'll find a dormitory to the north. A majority of the students live in the dorms. There aren't too many students who commute. Oh yeah, I'm in the dorms too. You can rest and change in there. West of the north block is the cafeteria. There's always a big rush for the hot dogs. You better get used to waiting in line. Got it. East of the north block is the parking lot. We usually take the garden car when a mission comes up. The front gate is located to the south. That's right, I have to go and meet this instructor trip in front of the front gates. What's the matter? Oh, nothing. Next, we have the quad, located in the west block. There's an event being planned there. Oh, I know, it's the garden festival! It's going to be great, I'm planning to be on the committee. You wanna help out too? Let's just continue. South of the west block is the infirmary. This is where you get treated for your injuries, but a lot of students just come here for advice about sex. What's the doctor's name? Kind of wacky. Now the east block. This is the training center. It's the only facility open at night. So the infirmary is not open. What the hell? What if you get injured in the training facility? It's used for training, and they have real monsters running loose here. If you don't take it seriously, you may end up dead. Just be careful. Okay. South of East Block is the library. There's a lot of material you look up here. The terminal in the classroom are a lot more efficient. Books are so outdated. And you already know about the classroom on the second floor, right? Yep, I remember that one. By the way, the headmaster's office is located on the third floor. You need permission to get in. Another question, what's the headmaster's name? It's Headmaster Sid, and his last name is Kramer. I don't know how to pronounce it. Sid Kramer. That's about it. Anything else? Got it. Okay. Hey, are you taking today's seat exam? Yeah. Then maybe I'll see you again later. I've already finished my training at my previous garden. I'm taking the seat exam today too. Good luck to the both of us, huh? Thanks a lot. Nice. So we're here in the main lobby, and here are girls and a guy running about. What the fuck? And these are the save points. And this is the menu and shit. Let's just go in and save. So, one thing I really like about this game, comparing to the other Final Fantasy games, is that this world, this character we play as, they're not like these legends, these legendary heroes, these super amazing background story. They're just people. Most of these characters you meet, they're just people, like every other one. And that makes it so much more relatable. They're in a school. There are students, they're going to, you know, become soldiers. But there's nothing super special about them right now. And that's what I like. I guess Cloud is kind of like that as well in Final Fantasy VII. And Tidus, but he's like a Star Baseball player. But yeah, you see what I'm saying. I like that they're just normal people. Perhaps I should go home this weekend. I really should go visit my parents. I always found that funny. That's it. Squall just walks here, and this guy is like, you know what? Perhaps I should go this weekend with my parents. And Squall's like, okay. I just like to imagine that, because Squall doesn't say anything when he goes up to someone. You go up and press talk, and they start talking. As if you said hi or something. I don't know. It's just roleplay. You just figure it out yourself. These are draw points. We're gonna get into that later. So I'm guessing I'm gonna do this series in a tutorial way. Not so much walkthrough, but, you know, make it understandable for first-timers. Because a lot of people dislike this game because it's kind of complicated and they don't know what's going on, they don't understand everything. So I guess it's good if I explain something. Squall, you're forgetting something. Your girlfriend. Yeah, I already have to. No, but okay, here's our first Guardian Force. It's the Quetzalcoatl. Now, I've been thinking of naming these after the people who, you know, follow the stream. And right now, Derpy is the only one here, I'm guessing. But I'm gonna name this one. Let's see, which one should it be? Too freaking easy? Robin LV? Maybe. Corey? I wish he was here. But yeah, Too Freaking Easy is amazing. So I'm gonna name him after that, I think. And before Derpy, before you say anything, just wait. I have a special GF just for you. I mean, just for you. Okay, so I think I'm gonna name this one actually Aceback. Aceback is here with some sandwiches, but not for you. So this is Aceback. He's a big Thunderbird. And here it is. Achievements, really? And this is Shiva. And this is going to be Duppy. I could name her Sweetie Candy. Should I do that? Give me a second. We have like 16 delay. So I'm just gonna ask right away. Thank you. derpy. Okay. You're going to be like an ice something. Derps, derpy. There we go. Ice god. The god of ice, whatever. I have a few things to explain before we head off. GF gives us strength. The stronger the GF, the stronger we become. So, here's a brief explanation on junctioning GFs. No, thanks. I don't need this shit. Can we... There we go. Everything okay up until now? You can always check back by accessing the tutorial from the menu. Once we get to the fire cavern, I'll explain how to junction magic. Use the draw, the command draw during battle and stock magic from your enemies. Be sure to have some stocked. Where did it go? The fire cavern used for the test is located east of here. Yes, girlfriend, exactly. And this is the overworld. And I love the music, of course. I love all of the music in this game, actually. Let's see, there should be a map. There it is. So you press select once, you get this globe thing. I don't know if I like that. Maybe I do, actually. And this is the full map. I usually go with this, but you know what? Let's go with the globe instead. Okay, so the fire cavern is right over there, as you said. But first, we're gonna equip our GFs. Okay, so... tutorial time, I guess, whatever. The biggest element in this game is the junction, which basically means equip, kind of. You equip stuff, but they call it junction. And most people got very confused over this system, and that's why they don't like it, because if you don't understand it, you'll be kind of fucked. So, let's go into Squall. So, we can only select junction, and then we can junction a GF. And we have two of them. We have Aceback, which is that thunder bird. And they are Guardian Forces, as I said, but we're gonna call them GFs. And then we have Shiva, the ice thingy. So, I'm gonna give Derpy to Squall. And then we can select our command. So this is in the battle, you can select attack, and then three different commands. And then you have to select here, what do you want to have? You can't have all of them. So magic lets you cast magic that you have stocked. GF allows you to summon the Guardian Force that you have equipped on that character. So if I have this, I can summon Derpy or Shiva. I'm thinking of going with that, actually. Let's go. Then draw, I almost always have draw. Lets you take magic from enemies and stock it. You have it, you take magic. It's very different in this game compared to the others. And then item lets you use item, and lets him cast magic. So for Squall, I'm gonna let him have use item instead. Let's go with that. And then, oh, look at that! Trauma Lukta? I don't know how to pronounce it, actually, but thank you very much for the follow. Okay. So now Squall has Shiva, and we can go into Guardian Force menu and look at these. So let's go into Derpy and see what she has. So, this is what she has right now. She has these commands, right? And she also has Junction Magic to Spirit. And this lets us to equip a magic onto the Spirit attribute. So for example, we could equip the Fire Magic on our Spirit, and that will increase our Spirit stat. And then these gray ones are what she hasn't learned yet, and that's how much ability points she needs to get it. So we can select whatever we want, what we want her to learn, and we get ability points from the battles. Now, I want her to learn Refine Water and Ice Magic from items. That's very handy. We're gonna get that first. Then we can go to Aceback or Quetzalcoatl. And let him learn him that, I don't know. Let's say him, because it's Aceback. I want him to learn the card command. It's going to be very handy, you shall see. You come back in a while. What the fuck, Derpy? You're gonna miss so much tutorial stuff here. But that's okay. You do what you want, because you're a pirate. So, as you saw, Shiva has a spirit thing. So we can equip magic here, but we don't have magic yet. so nothing we can do. Let's go to Quist and equip Ace back there. As you can see, with Quist and with, yeah, Quist called Ace back, we can equip magic on our magic stats. But as I said, we don't have magic, so. You got, if Derpy, you're not gonna understand the game mechanics if you go now. I'm just letting you know, like, whatever. Okay, so we want her to be able to cast magic and draw, and I guess TF. Yeah, I don't know. Let's go with GF. Mm-hmm. Good stuff. You know what, actually, I would like to trade these two. So that, there we go. Right, and then I want Quistis to have... to have Derpy. Because I want her to cast, to use Derpy, because in the Fire Cavern, ice is pretty useful, right? And Squall is not going to use magic, he's going to be an attacker. So this is what she's going to have, GF and magic, and he's going to have GF item and draw. Good! We're ready! Yeah, that's the basic thing, actually. If you can just remember that, which we just did, it will be fine. And I really need to stop talking like this is a walkthrough. It's really bad. Yeah, okay. You do what you want. Okay, so... this enables us to... Whenever it is our turn... we can set it to... it will automatically go to what we did the last time. For this, we just go back to the first option, which is attack. I like to do memory, because it really helps when you draw stuff. And then the ATB is the meter that goes up before it's your turn. And active means that it goes all the time. Whatever happens, I think it goes all the time, except when there's like an animation, like a GF animation or magic animation, it will stop. But when it's on wait, the battle time will just freeze when you're in the menus. And that is a little bit easier. You can just go into the menu and then you can just take a rest and just figure out what do you want to do. Active feels more realistic, like everything is going on, you don't have time to just sit there and wait. The battle feels more alive with the active, and it makes the game harder. So I'm gonna go with that. Set close up for scan. I don't know, once, let's see the difference. Camera movement in battle, I don't really know, that doesn't matter so much. Battle speed, I usually go with the fastest, because yeah, now in the beginning it's very easy, so you want the battles to go a little bit faster. Battle message could be in the middle, actually, so you have time to read what's going on. The field message, it's not very often you get message in the field, but yeah. And then the sound, never mind. Good, we got that sorted out. Let's save and head out towards the cave! See what happens. Let's go into the woods. We get our first battle. I'm so afraid. Whatever should I do? Holy fuck! We got the T-Rex! Let's run away. Yes, it is better to run. Wow, you have a very low risk. Yeah, it is a low risk to get him, and he will wreck your fucking shit now in the beginning. Wow. So much for our first battle, right? Now, before we head inside, I just want to see one of these enemies has magic I would like to get, and it is that one. And now he's turned around because we got a back attack. So, here he is, the draw menu. Let's see, just stock and see what he has. Achievement, synchronized, what the fuck. Okay, so that's thunder, and this one should be cure. So, as you see now, when we have the memory, it goes to that right away. So we can just hold down the A button, and we just keep on drawing. And cure is a normal basic healing. So we're gonna get some of that, so we have lots of healings, and we can also equip it. So here comes what most people consider one of the most boring parts of Final Fantasy VIII, the drawing. The more you draw, you know, the stronger you get, and you know, we have more magic. But, you know, most people don't find it fun to just sit here and just keep on drawing. It's not so fun, right? Especially not for a stream. I don't think that would be very fun to watch, actually. But, there are ways to play the game without drawing, but now in the beginning I just want to get some magic, just get something to be able to stock it. And this enemy doesn't do much damage at all. Now, if you guys feel like I'm explaining too much and talking too much like a walkthrough, let me know. I just want people to understand the game if they're watching it. And we're not gonna get so much, we're just gonna get some cure, and I believe this is enough, actually. Now, I can also explain why we're doing this, actually. Here's a little twist, what happens. As I said, you can equip magic to your stats, and the more magic you have stocked, the more the stat will be increased, up to a maximum of... You can stock up to a maximum of 100 of each magic, so we can get 100 cure each for each character, if we want to. But let's say we equip cure on our magic stat, that will increase our magic stat, right? But if we use cure during the battles, we will use one of those stocks. So the more we use that magic which is equipped, that will take away our stats, right? So that's something you need to think about sometimes. But there is an icon that says it very clearly that this magic is equipped on a stat. So if you use this, that stat will be weakened. So yeah, that's good to know. That should be it. I want Quistis to get some more thunder, and Squall is going to go ahead and attack. And with Squall, he has a Gunblade. Which is a pretty funny thing in itself, actually, but he has a trigger, and if you press the trigger as you hit him, oh, I missed it there, you do more damage, and that only works for people with gunblades. There we go, so you get that explosion effect. So sometimes I do this instead to keep it a little bit more interesting. I have one of the characters draw, and I have Squall attack. Because Squall isn't going to use magic, he's gonna be my main hitter. And there we go. I love this music. It's one of my favorite victory fanfare of all the Final Fantasy games. And we get a card. Nice. And I like that. The enemies can drop cards. Their own card. So let's see here. We get... we already have one from that other dude, but now we have two of them. But I like this, that the enemies have their own cards and they drop them. That really reminds me of a game called Ragnarok Online, because all the enemies there have their own cards. And we have items, basic shit, Remedy, Phoenix Down, all these classic Final Fantasy items. Right, let's just go ahead and save really quickly. Now there is one enemy that has Blizzard, and he is out here in the field. And we want Blizzard for, the Fire Cavern. So, now that we have magic, we have 63 cures. We can equip it on this one, you see? Because we have more cures, it will increase our stat much more. But if we use cure, it will be weakened, as I said. So, Squall, you go ahead and equip some of that right there. Now, the stats do more than what they say, some of them. For example, the magic stat will increase the magic damage you do, but it will also increase how much you draw. And speaking of that, I actually want Quistis to have that. So instead of just, taking everything off and, switching about, what you can do instead is just go to Junction Exchange, and boom! They have both traded everything, magic and GFs. So now he has the cure right there, and she has more magic stats. But it didn't decrease it. Okay, only two. And you can also trade magic, so let's see. Squall, you can give some of your... You can give all of them. Not all of them, but... So she gets 100. And I want her to have the thunder as well, because he's going to use it. So there we go. Now she has 10 magic, which will allow her to draw better. And that's what she's gonna do during the battles. Right, and she is going to have magic just like that. I don't think the magic stat increases your GF strength. Pretty sure it doesn't. Let's see, yeah. And then Squall, you will have item instead. Now the dangerous thing here is that the only way we have to revive a character is with the Phoenix Downs, and that's an item. And only Squall has the item command, right? So if Squall dies, we have no way to resurrect our characters. So that's one of the dangerous things with having it like this. So I might just go ahead and have her have item as well, just to be on the safe side. Yeah, let's do that. Right. So they are learning that shit. Good stuff. Let's see if we can find that enemy that has the Blizzard magic. Shouldn't be too hard to find him. And those are bit bugs. And Squall, do you still remember? The B6 is a trigger, pull it as you strike. Same for the Renzikuken, okay. So you go ahead and draw whatever they have and Squall you attack. So let's see, we should draw more this time? Yeah, okay. So that was fire, and this other magic would be scab. Insects! Punch him! And scan is nice, because, yeah, it allows you to see the enemy's weakness, some information about them, their health and stats and all that shit. So I would like to get some scans. What the fuck, Joel? Vad gör du hos Martin? Welcome, guys. I'm playing this game. And thanks to Joel! Big thanks to Joel for buying this game for me on Steam. So that's a big shout out for that dude. I don't think we need much more scans than that, so let's draw some fire. It's not going to be very useful in the fire cavern, but at least we have it. And I might be wrong here, but if the enemy has a high spirit stat, magic defense stat, that will lower the amount of how much you draw from them. And the amount of magic stat you have will increase it. So it's a constant battle with magic and spirit. Yeah, it is. Magic attack and magic defense. Basic shit. What, do you need me to explain that? No. Wait, I still want the Blizzard magic. Wow. The Steam version doesn't have any loading times. Look at this. Woo! I love that. On the PlayStation, it takes like 2 seconds, maybe. Fuck you too, Ewan. You wish. Squall, attack. Get some fails. Isn't this the most exciting battles you've ever seen in your life? Look at this fast paced. We need to be very quick with our reflexes. We need to... I'm not fun. But yeah, this is classic RPG. I love it so much. He be dead? He be dead, boy! I'm not finding that stupid enemy with the Blizzard. I need a Blizzard in my life. Fucking books! Do you need me to explain that? You sound like Jontron. I did. I guess I'm very inspired. No, not inspired. Yeah, maybe it is. Inspired of Jontron. I just love the way he commentates on things. I wonder if Jontron does live streams. It would be very nice to see. Oh, the draw failed because he died. He be dead! Alright, stop it. So we could go into magic and use them, but you can also do this. You can cast it right away. And thereby you don't lose a stock. Boom! She got it. Exactly, Martin. That's what we're gonna do. You know what? Fuck this. I'm just gonna go into the cave. Woohoo! Okay, junction in magic. Now pay attention. I don't need this shit! I already explained it! Please. Stop it. There we go. When you draw a new magic, try experimenting with it, blah blah blah. We're ready to go. Oh! I almost forgot! You know how to use your gunblade? Yes, I do. I was just concerned, that's all, baka. Okay. Okay, so now we have some fires. We have 41. I don't think that's going to make any difference. Let's see, magic. No, the 100 cures are still the best, of course. Let's just go. Too much menus, too little action, right? Fuck. Objective, to obtain a low level GF. A seed member must support. Are you ready? Yep. I'm ready. I'm his support. Instructor number 14, Quizzes Treppy. Select a time limit. Choose one suited to your abilities. Challenging, yet reasonable. 10! I don't need more than that. I don't suck at this game. What do you think I am? I'm just kidding. Yeah, we're gonna go with 10 minutes. But that's not gonna give us any time to draw. This time we'll go on all the time. My job is to support you in battle. Everything else is up to you. She's not a heal. Well, you can have her as a heal if you want to, but... You know, the boys often choke on this test when I come with them. I guess my charm makes them nervous. You do realize that the time is going, right? I'm just kidding. Trying to keep you relaxed, that's all. She's hitting on her. It's pretty damn obvious. Mr. Spoofy! What the fuck? How didn't I see that? Okay, we have bats. Fucking bats! They have thunder and scan. Does it look like I give a shit? And he died. I'm so disappointed. Wow. We got 9 thunders. And that's the maximum amount that you can draw in each turn. 1, 2, well, actually 0 to 9. You get almost nothing from them. Like no XP, they're so weak. Let's see, go to the right and we will have a draw point. And it's just basically draw magic. So Quistis, take your fires. And she gets more fire. We still haven't met that stupid blizzard monster. There is a blizzard monster in here as well, actually. And wow, 4 enemies. Those are bombs. Bomb, an elemental monster. Use an ice attack for these. Right, check the monster's weakness with scan. Right. Fuck. We need to kill those other ones first. I'm really failing here. The bat. Squall, just use your fucking derpy. You can go ahead and draw some. Nope, draw fire. Alright, derpy, show us what you can! You also want to be a mod? Well, too fucking bad. Wow, 800 damage. Way to go, derpy. Oh, I know we... holy shit, Spoofy. We leveled up, but... We will soon get another Guardian Force, and I know exactly what to name him. Hint, hint. Wow, that went fast. Oh, there he is. Okay, that weird-looking monster has Blizzard, and we need it. There it is. And he does almost no damage at all. Just 2 damage. But he can cast magic, so that's his strength. We don't have much time to draw, actually, because we have a boss battle coming up, and we have that time limit on us to defeat him. Oh, shit, Squall. And we get an achievement. Are you serious? No achievement progress. Progress. And then Squall has limit breaks. And this is how it looks. Rensekuken. I don't know, if you're Swedish, I know exactly what you're thinking when you see that thing. And boom, look at that. So much damage. You're playing it spoiled again. Totally Team Rocket, I promise. Skull, we don't have time for your stupid posters. We need to get to the boss. And yeah, I don't have time, Quistis. We need to recover. Potion! Quistis. I want Squall to have low HP because he can do some serious damage. There we go. Fire, blizzard. Okay, I want you, Squall, to give her your blizzards.
Righty, right.
Let's go. Time is going. I guess I was right. You and Safer are in class of your own. You both have amazing strength and potential. Blah, blah, blah. Let's go. This is it. Are you ready? Yeah. Let's go. You seem confident enough. And here it is. This is Mr. Spoofy. You're gonna get some foods. Alright. Our first boss battle. And he's going to use limit breaks. Unless he dies, he didn't. Okay, good. Scan. No. Shit. Okay, you know what? I want to cure Squall. I don't want him to die. It's just stupid if he does. Wow, that was a very nice heal. Way to go, girl! Alright, let's cast some blizzards. Again! And it counters with fire, of course. Diamond dust! Let's do it! Wow! We have been streaming for like 1 hour and we haven't dropped a single frame. Very happy about that. Well, not so much damage. Damn derpy! Yeah, indeed we do. Attack! Wait, did he have scam? Yes, he did. Let's see how much health he has. Not impossible to defeat. Wow, his magic defense is really high. God damn. So yeah, he has 250 HP. No worries, he'll be dead soon. So like 200 right now? About 120. And there we go. Squall, you do one more attack and he should be almost dead. Alright, just to be sure. I'm sure you guys will be like, what the fuck, Crims, just kill him already. No, but the thing is, the less time you have on you when you kill him, the better. And I will show you why later. 37. Okay, he should be dead after one more attack. So what we're gonna do now is just wait. Just gonna wait. I know it's boring, but you know, I want that good stuff that you get. Yeah, so time passes when we draw, so let's just keep on doing that. Been buffering one time for like 1 second. That's really good. Yeah, amazing. I'm so happy that we got the stream working without any lag and stuff. We should also heal up so we don't die. Because we're gonna do the seed exam. We're doing tests and stuff. And so we're getting rated depending on how we do in these battles and this whole day, what we're doing. And one of the grades is Judgment. And Judgment is basically... how should you explain it? Like, that you are confident that you know you can judge the situation. Like, I know how much time I need. I know how to... blah, blah, blah. So Like, if you have low time on you, then you had a good judgment of how much time you needed to do it. So if someone asks you, how much time do you need to do that? About 10 minutes. Then, you know, they can trust you because they know that your judgment is good with time. Blah, blah, blah. It's kind of that. It's kind of stupid, maybe? But that's how it is. Now, we should kill him pretty soon because the time will still go during the animation. And... don't hit Squall, please. Thank you. Okay, cure. And let's kill him when we have, like, 30 seconds left. Go ahead and draw one more time. And then let's not do that. Okay, Squall, attack. Kill him. Nice, let you do it. For me to lose to a human. Very well, I will join you. My name is Mr. Spoofy. Yep. Nice. Derpy learned something. Ifrit. Okay, so delete. And let's see. Mr. Dots space. No, that's not gonna fit. Damn it! Is this gonna fit? Boo. There we go. Mr. Spoofy. There isn't much time. Yeah, there is basically no time at all. But let me go over this real quick. You got yourself a GF. If you junction that GF, you'll be able to use elemental junction ability. We don't need this tutorial fucking bullshit. Can I? Yeah, good. There's a lot of fire elemental monsters here, so junction Blizzard to your elemental attack. You have an easier time with fire elemental monsters, you don't say. Okay, so we got ourselves a new GF. Mr. Spoofy. And he has some pretty nice abilities, like we can junction magic to strength. That's going to help a lot. But first, I want him to learn refined magic, fire magic from items. We're gonna do that. Get that shit. Derpy just learned her. There it is. And then she's going to learn, let's see. I'm guessing junction magic to strength would be very good. We're going to have two attackers in our party, so we need two with strength. He's still learning card, so he will do that. Now, of course, Squall is going to equip Mrs. Spoofy. And, yeah, he will go with that. Now, Squall, shit, he only has one magic. Now we need more magic with him. So Quistis, you'll go ahead and give your fires to him. So we can equip fire on his strength. And then maybe Blizzard on his attack. But we only have 14 Blizzards, so it's not going to help a lot. She might as well just keep it. Yeah, we'll go with that. We can also rearrange it like this. So it's nice and sorted. Okay, Squall. You go ahead and equip that, and that will increase our strength so much. And that's what we want with Squall. And yeah, she leveled up, so she gets more magic stats. Might as well heal up a bit. You know, this is what I like about this game, that it's good to have low health, because that enables you to do limit breaks. But yeah, let's throw potion on him. And with that, let's get out of here. I don't think I've said this, but I love the music in here. Bats. Too many bats for me. So, here's the fun thing. If... oh wait, they don't have fire. Never mind them. You can draw some thunder. You see, now he does 120 damage. A big increase. Vampire Fang. What the hell? So let's see, what should we name the next GF? Not Yoel. Maybe. Maybe too freaking easy. Okay, Quiz, this one is for you. So, let's see. You see that icon? It means that he has it equipped. So he's gonna draw, and he will get even more strength. I'm not gonna let him do that, actually, till he gets 100. He's almost there. You might as well stock up as well. I wonder why she draws so low. And his Squall is getting like 7. 6 or 7, and Quiz is like getting 3. Oh, now, okay, there we go. Now, the thing with the bombs is that when you attack them, they grow in size and probably in strength as well. And so, after they grow, I think it's 3 times. They explode and they will basically kill you. It's like self-destruct in Pokemon. So now he has 100 fires. And yeah, let's just see what happens if we attack him. He'll be like, fuck no, boy. And he will grow in size. Or maybe not. Okay, he doesn't do it every time, apparently. He doesn't like Blizzard, so that does a lot of damage. He doesn't like Blizzard! How can you not like Blizzard? They're the best games of all time! Fucking Overwatch is coming soon. I'm looking forward to that. Hello Robin, how you doing? Get the fuck off my stream! I'm just kidding. You're the man of the hour. Robin, which GF do you want to be? I don't know how experienced you are with this game, but I'm naming my GFs after people, so you will have your choice of which GF you want to be. Right now we have Aceback, Derpy, and Mr. Spoofy. The next one is Siren. So if you want to be him or her, go ahead. Wow, Squall's strength is really high now. That's nice. That's very nice. Okay. So, we're gonna head back to the garden, actually, and start the next mission. But not yet! I have something else I want to do before we return to the garden. Squall attack. Shiva, then you can call me your bitch. It's kind of too late for that, you dick twist. You want to be in my real life GF. Yoel said that. Fucking stupid twat. You can't be a girlfriend. That doesn't really work, man. He be dead. Moonstone piece. Okay, I would like to. Did I save? I'm just gonna be sure. Let's see, 1 hour. I did save, but never mind. Okay, we're gonna head down to the beach. There's some stuff down there that we need. But we would like some thunders. Oh, stupid shit, how many thunders do we need? Water enemies don't like thunder, so we could... Yeah, you know what, I'm gonna head to the forest first. A guy friend! Let's go with that. Oh, there he is! That's the Blizzard man! He has Blizzard. And cure. And that's stocked, so equipped, so we might as well increase that a little bit more. But other than that, just fucking kill him. And she has the whip. So you could say... Whip this. Quist this whip. Sexist. That's actually a Nintendo Capri Sun quote. He is live streaming this game these days, and that's what he says sometimes. Like, Christus, Christus, sexist, or something like that. So, it's so stupid, but I love it. So, Martin and Joel, what are you doing at your place? At one of your guys' place. Yeah, we're gonna go into the woods. Well, that went fast. T-Rex? Oh, okay. Wow. Three enemies! So that guy in the middle has thunder, and we want that. So, draw cast on that dude, and then kill the bitbug. Wow, she's stronger than Squall with magic. And most people don't use magic in this game. And I think that's kind of, you know, that's boring. Magic is fun. It's strong. You see, they just die. So let's get some thunders. No, don't cast. Draw. Some stupid stuff. Okay. I want to be wind-based for no particular reason. Then you'll have to wait some time, but that's Pandamora. Pandamoria. I don't know the name of that GF anymore. It's been some time. But that's a wind GF. So if you want to be that one, then you'll have to wait. Oh my god, Squall is dying. No. Cure yourself. And don't worry, we won't be doing these drawing things much more. Oh shit, I did it again. But yeah, it's just now in the beginning of the game that we're gonna draw. Later on, once we get card mode and we're gonna play Triple Triad, we're gonna get our magic in another way than drawing, so no worries. You will not see this for much more. Can't imagine that it's very interesting, you know, in terms of the gameplay. Then I can blow your mind. Yes, you can. I just want 100 thunders. Or maybe some more, actually, because then Quistis can cast thunder while we're meeting these water enemies. So yeah, we're gonna go to the beach and kill some water enemies because they have very good stuff that we want now. And they don't like thunder, as you could imagine. So she has 100 in both of those. That's very nice, Quistis. You're making me proud. Heal yourself, and then let's just kill him. What the hell, Robin? What do you... No, that was derpy. Is something you want to tell me? Is something I don't know? I mean, if that's what you want to say, then it's fine. Still not dead? How about the thunder for your mouth? Boom! I guess he has some resistance to that. That's usually the case. When an enemy has, like, thunder, they're resistant to thunder. Spiderweb! 4 AP, nice. Okay, we have thunder more than enough, so give your thunders to Squally. Yeah, that's nice. So, Squall, you go ahead and equip thunder and attack. So now we will do, yeah, 50% lightning damage. And there are 8 elements in the game. Let's save. And before we continue down to the beach, I'm just gonna take a quick toilet break, so I will see you guys soon. In the meantime, you can... Just fucking shut up, I don't know. Be right back.
Howdy guys, what are you doing?
Hello everybody, welcome to my video 2014! Remember to like and subscribe, and don't forget to drop a like and subscribe. We're gonna jump right into this video right here for you all. I'm just kidding. Hey. If you know who I'm quoting, then I love you. Just drop a fucking like! I want a like, man! So, I'm just gonna rearrange my windows because I'm a dick. This music kick ass. I mean, kicks ass. I'm gonna draw this one over here. I want the chat right there so I can read it easily. Yeah. That's about it. Wow, the chat is so small. It's like my dick.
Let's go and move it. That's much better.
So I moved the monitor so I can read the chat much easier. You followed the path of Sweetie and still can't understand what she did, Kappa. I'm not sure either. This cola I purchased have absolutely no carbon. Tastes so dead. Where is the game? I mean the stream. There it is. I just want to say that I love you guys. A little bit too much. It's kind of creepy actually. Let's continue. So, when you are on the road, no monster encounters can occur. So you don't have to be worried about that, you fucking wimp.
Okay, let's get to the beach!
Unless we get a monster encounter first, we probably didn't, okay. And here they are! You can only meet these enemies on the beach, and they have something? Is it float? No, it can't be float. It's sleep! Okay. Well, Squall, you go ahead. No, sleep! Wait, did I say something else? No, I'm stupid. So Squall will probably do more damage now than before. Well, these enemies are underground right now, and they will show up pretty soon here. There he is, and now he will take more damage. We'll get fucked, most likely, dude. Better get prepared for it. So, yeah, sleep! Let's get some sleeps. So Quistus can sleep the enemies. Looks like 2D flames. Non-animated as well. Oh, they go up no matter what you do. You don't need to damage them. I think it's like you do 3 actions against them and then they go up. Or something like that. Yeah, that's about it. You draw again and then Squall will end this nightmare. Robin, I didn't see your answer. How is your experience with this game? How much do you know? Fifth damage critical. What? Fish fin, that's what we want. Because with fish fin, we can go into refined water and ice magic, and we can get water! And water is very strong now in the beginning. I think even 20 is going to be better than fire. No, but see, it's not much weaker, so if we get 100 waters, we're gonna do much more damage. You have completely forgotten about this game and have no recollection of anything. How is that even possible? Alright then. But if there's anything anyone is wondering about the game mechanics or the story, you just fucking tell, just ask and I will probably say that you're stupid as fucking hell. Okay, so they have more magic defense underground as well. And also these enemies, they give a lot of AP. So that's nice. Oh, okay. He went up right away. Squad attack. There is a TGC and QTE limit break, yeah. Trading card game, yeah. Alright, let's see if 40 water is better than my 100 fires. It isn't. Not yet, at least. Yeah, the same fight every single time. My favorite! We're gonna continue the story pretty soon. I just want some waters. And now is your only opportunity to get it. I mean, for quite some time. Okay, so they go up right away. When you do thunder. Might as well throw it on that guy. So how are you guys doing? How are you feeling? What have you been doing today? We got 2 fish fins. That should be enough. for us to increase our strength. Oh yeah, look at that increase. Wow, cure is better than fire. You see, some magics are better than others in some stats. For example, the blind magic is like the best one to have on hit. So, and haste is the best on speed, and so forth. And cure spells are very good for your health. Yeah, that's basically it. I'm wondering if, yeah, fire is better for magic. So, Squall, hand over your fires to the Quistis girl. And she will have lots more magic. Oh wait, she's not supposed to learn fucking summon magic. That was a waste. I want you to learn card mode. Mod. Wait a sec. I need to think. And it's going to take some time. We want this one first. Lightning and wind magic. Maybe. Okay, so what I'm thinking here is that there will be a boss fight in about an hour or maybe more. And that boss fight, normally you run away from it, but you can kill it. It's actually possible to kill it, but you need to be a fucking pro to do that. You need to know what the fuck you're doing. And so that's what I'm thinking of here. I want to beat that boss because it's not many people do that. And it is a machine boss and he doesn't like lightning. Or wind, yeah, lightning magic. So what do we need to kill them? I'm thinking Quetzalcoatl would be good, you know, a GF with lightning damage, very nice. So maybe summon magic isn't a bad idea. Yeah, we will go with that. Summon magic plus 10. Yeah, so we get more damage with Quetzalcoatl, so we're gonna spam that. But that animation is so long. You guys will be very tired of seeing it. Damn it. Yeah, let's just go with it. Strength Junction, yes. Fire Magic, we're fine. Yeah, let's just continue for a bit more. With the non-standard game over. Wait a second. One piece of Skaljur pie left. I don't know if you can eat it. You take it. Robin, what do you mean with the standard game over? Thunderstruck. animation song, at least it ain't version 1 of Sephiroth Supernova. Oh wow, I love that one, that animation is long. That's some good shit. I want to see that again. You like Derpy's design, I need to cosplay her. Yeah, you do that, that's not showing at all. And with this, we should have 100 waters with the Squally dude. Yes. Mr. Spoofy learned what he needed, fire magic refine. And with that, we're gonna go ahead and learn strength. So he gets more strength. That's some good shit. Let's refine the fish, and he has 100 waters. And now he has amazingly high strength for this early in the game, actually. Final Fantasy 1 has a boss that kills you as a script. If you kill it by somehow grinding to 99, before it, you win the game and go back to the start menu. It's 8 minutes long! Wow! And he can cast it multiple times. Holy shit! Just the makeup for just a selfie. Yeah, sure. Derpy, you do whatever you want. Apparently I don't, Crims! Look at that, he does so much damage. Okay. Right. I need to. If I'm going to do that extra thing by defeating that boss, I need to plan ahead a little bit, so I might be thinking too much. But, I think we should be okay, actually, with 100 waters and thunder elemental attack. And just spam Rensekuken very much. I think that's going to be enough. Speaking of that. There it is. And he died before getting up. I still hope you get items though. It can't even kill you, it deals 90% of current health. Yeah, it does. Yeah, we got fish fins and AP. Ace back learned summon magic. Not 20% please. We will go with card mod. And yeah, he learned card, so that means that we can now we have a new command. So now we can turn monsters into cards. Very good shit. Very, very good shit. And I think I would like to do that. Soon. So we need to get more fish fins first. Yeah, might as well give it to her. Let's see if that's better than anything else. It is not, okay. I'm gonna save as well. Okay, before we head back to the garden, I'm gonna go back to the fire cavern and card some monsters. You know those flame balls, the bomb enemies? I'm gonna card them, because that card is very useful when you play Triple Triad later. Stop hitting him! That's not nice. So this is how some people play this game. Much strength with Squall, and yes, spam Rensekuken. That's the way. But sometimes it does rough divide, it's like... It's good, some extra damage, but still... And he be dead! Oh, I'm dropping a lot of frames now. what's going on? Is the stream fluent? And with that, Derpy learned Strength G, but it's Squall who has it, so doesn't make any difference as of now. But Squall is not gonna have Derpy for much longer. Derpy, you're gonna learn Spirit Defense. Elemental Attack will be... Oh, yeah! Yeah. Oh, wait, that's 160. We're never gonna get that before the boss. But then it would be nice with two characters with Elemental Attack Thunder against the boss. I want to get Vitality first. At least we're gonna get that before the boss, so yeah. Strength and card mod. And yeah, let's heal up. Don't have any potions left. Your stream is laggy. I thought it was me, but since you're dropping frames... Yeah, I did. I was dropping many frames there. But not anymore. For some reason, it says that my stream, it has a red warning mark. And I'm like, what the fuck is going on? I'm not doing anything different. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna just ask if they're doing anything with the internet right now. Because that might be the problem here. So, I will be right back. Illuminati is on you.
Crims, I love you, therefore I leave you to your fate.
Okay. Goodbye, fucking dick. But yeah, we're dropping a lot of frames now, and I have no idea what's causing it. It seems to stabilize now. Yeah, same here. I get the green mark. I get the green it's okay mark.
Crims, come back.
Yeah, I am back, you dick shit. I'm not nice at all. Refine. Take these. Okay, Questus, this should be better than your other shit. Yeah, much better. He has 26 health. He's gonna die. Yeah, I get the green mark now, so the stream should be working. If it doesn't, then fuck it! Thunderstruck. I love you, Martin and Joel. You're like cupcakes without knack. I'm not even trying, okay? I like you. It's stable. Nice. Yeah, I don't know what happened. Seems like my computer decided to take a shit, and that's what happens. Squall is now level 10. Oh, 3 fish fins! That's, I didn't even knew you could get that many. Fish fins! We can't get anymore, because we only have 2 characters. I just want to get 3 more, and then we have 100 water with 3 characters, and that's the maximum amount you can have in your party. And water is almost always a good magic to have throughout most of the game. So yeah, it's good to have 100 of them. And I know that you guys love to see the same fight over and over. Just admit it. Says the boy with 50 bucks. Wait a second. I don't see how you're thinking here. Just because you donated, does that mean that I have to be nice? I mean, I can still be a douche, and you can be the nice guy. Man, that's a fucking overkill if I ever saw it. Yeah, we're gonna probably don't have... We're not gonna have any problems killing that dude. So how many do we have now? We have 4. Just one more and we are done. Yeah, if I don't get a fish fin now, then I'm gonna start dropping many F-bombs. You will not like it. He didn't get up! What the hell? Are you serious? Squall. Thank you. Just realized, why is my donation on the top of the video? I mean, I've seen it. Wait. There. But why my tiny test donation? It seems so greedy with that small number or something. I don't know. Greedy? I mean, you seem so greedy. I don't give a shit. You donated, so just deal with it. I mean, I didn't put that in manually. That's the program automatically doing that. And with that, we have 5 of them. Let's heal up. I don't really give a shit if we use his cures, but... nice. Now we have good stats. Let's head back up here. Let's hope we don't get a fight. Okay, so we have the Ifrit card, which is going to help us a lot with the card battles. Yeah, you know what, fuck that. Let's just go back. Let's just continue with the story. It's about time. Well done! Let's see, we went down to the beach, that was fucking unnecessary. What the hell, Squall? I thought there was something else you needed to go over before you take the seat exam. Oh yes, take care of your girlfriend. This is something you have to watch out for. Now change into your uniform and assemble at the first floor lobby. So, that's what we need to do now. But we can do something else if we want to. And here's a cure draw point, so we're gonna get those back. Hello, man. Watching you guys in action really motivates me. In what type of action? Define, please. The first thought that was a Yontron emote. Ah, nice. What? I can't save. I was at the save point, man. There. So, now we can do a little bit what we want. We can play cards. We can play cards. We can play cards. Quest, this. Take our face back. He doesn't want to be with you anymore. I want to have card with Squall, because you know what I'm gonna do, you little shits? I'm gonna go to the training center, because there is an enemy there. Very high percent chance that you encounter him. Or that type of enemy. And what the hell, guys? And I want to card him and use him in Triple Triad. Let's see, I think you can get battles right here. No. We could have spent all our time playing cards. Yeah, you know, that's exactly what we're gonna do now. Maybe. Oh, there's no monsters here. I want to card him, please. Yeah. T-Rex. Okay, good. There it is. That enemy is named Grat. G-R-A-T. Grat. I don't really know. So, Squall, just attack him. Need to weaken him first. This is like Pokemon. I mean, really now. Just think of Pokemon, that's what we're doing here. We need to weaken him to capture him and then use him in our team.
No? Well, fuck you.
Let's attack him again then.
Don't die, please!
Yes, now we should be able to do it. There it is.
What? Shumi Tribe Card? That's not his name!
Oh, right, I think I know what happened. You have a chance of getting something else relating to that monster. And that's not very high, I believe. Look at this, we got a level 6 card. Holy shit! Yeah, it says right there, the T-Rex and Grat are the ones who can be transformed into this card. So we got a level 6 boss card. Holy shit. Let's get healing.
Man, we were lucky.
Crims broke the casino. Yeah, we could meet the T-Rex as well, but he has about 6,000 health. Don't feel like meeting him. Oh, two of them.
Oh boy. I'm gonna kill you.
Let's see how much health they have. I think it's around 500, so he should die probably from the next attack. Okay, yeah, around 500 health. So let's do two weak attacks. Oh nice, he heals himself. So let's do one more attack. And let's see if we get that boss card again.
What? He died from that?
Yeah, at least we get some experience. We got a lot of experience. And 4 AP. So they have like 400 health or something. Maybe even less. Okay, then let's do one strong attack and then card. Nice. And we got a Grat card. Nice. Okay, so the stream is stable now? Fluent? I hope so. Doesn't seem like we have any problems. I'm not dropping any frames. Okay, so we got ourselves one very good card and another one, which is, you know, it's nice. Non-binary. Say 376. Yeah, maybe. So, you know that kid that was running around? We're gonna challenge him because he has a very good card. But before we challenge anyone, you really want to save. Because if you lose, he will take your best card, which is Ifrit at this point.
So, where is he? Where is the boy?
It's buffering sometimes, but this is for like not even a second. Okay.
Oh, there he is. Wanna play a card game?
Yes, I do.
Welcome to Triple Triad, everybody. We're gonna see this a lot. Maybe. But we have amazing music, so it is more than okay. Now let's see, do we have a good card against the right? Not so many, so let's go with this.
Yes!
And he did not choose the card I wanted to meet, so... it's all about strategy here, of course it is, but... I'm gonna put this one actually in the middle. And it's pretty self-explanatory. If you don't understand, then ask. Because now we can take it back with this one.
Oh, you stupid sack of shit!
But we can take both of these now.
Oh!
Showing the tit move, sorry. Okay, so let's see. He has a 5 and 6 on the right. Wow, this wasn't good at all. I think I'm fucked. Let's see. He doesn't have a 6 to the right. So if I place this here, he shouldn't be able to take it. And then I can just place this one, and it's A draw. Okay. Better than losing, at least. Got an achievement for that. Card player. Yes. Same as before. Wait, this one is pretty good downright. And we don't have many of those, so let's do that. Looks like the element of harmony on the back of the card. He still doesn't use the card I want to.
Feck.
He doesn't have a 5 on the right, more than 5 on the right, so we are now at nice, an advantage. Even better! Now he's going to take that card, right? Yeah, but I'm gonna retake it! Perfect, he can't do anything, we are so winning this game. But that's about it. That's all we can do. But we won! So, what card do we want? That's an Oshu Oku. Those are in Final Fantasy VIII-X as well. On a Condor. Deathclaw, Blood Soul. I think I'm going with this one, actually. Deathclaw! Yeah, I don't give a shit if I lose. Come back here. I want your best card. Use it! Yeah. Nope. Well, that wasn't good. At all. He doesn't have... he does have a 5 on the left. Damn it. I'm just gonna play this one to be safe. Yeah. 5 upwards. I guess we could use... yeah, let's use this one. And he will take my Grat. And I will take it back. I think that's a good idea. But he's going to retake it. No, he can't. Wait, he can. He can. But I think that's okay. Because we can take this one. And we have won the game. Another Deathclaw? No thanks, but I do want a Cactuar. Okay, let's go ahead and save so we don't lose those two cards. GG Nori. Alright, now we need to wait for him again. Cactuar OP. How come? And there he is. Get a little dick child to give it to me. And not the dick, of course. Stop it. Fuck's sake! Why isn't he using it? Well, I'm gonna use Cactuar. And he will take it, of course, but I'm gonna retake it with this one. And then take... look at this shit. Okay. I'm just gonna retake that one. I mean, take it, but we have won the game. Triface, that's nice. 3 5s. Yeah, let's go with Triface. In Final Fantasy X HD, you can play the entire game except the start with Trio of Cactuars. What the hell? Really? I had no idea. Let's go with this instead. And nope, still not the card I want. He does have a 5 on the left, so he will take it, but not this one. Wow, we're so winning this game. Holy crap. Is this gonna be a perfect game? No, it can't be. Yes, he will put down the last one. But that was extremely good. Tom Barry. Behelmen. Behelmel. Belhelmen. Helmel. That name. Tom Barry. Yes. Oh, no, 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 no. Come back here. Ugh. He really does not want to give up his card. Makes me disappoint. There he is. So, are we gonna use Tom Barry this time? Yeah, let's do that. Tom Barry, Cactuar, and Deathclaw. Yeah. Yeah, you do that, stupid sack of shit. You see, it's pretty basic and easy now in the beginning, but there are gonna be more rules. And it's gonna change it a lot and make it more difficult. And with stronger cards and more gimmicks. And yeah, and rules, so the card game is going to be much more interesting later on. But right now I just want to get something. So the blue text is what you don't have. And yeah, let's just get this one. I'm not gonna give up until I get that card of his. Let's just do this. Oh, showing the dick move. But, okay, damn. Let's just take this one then. And then, yeah, this should be good. No, wait a second. Oh yeah! Mr. Spoof is back! Oh, nice! We're playing cards for no reason at all. We won. Let's see, the Snow Lion! Forbidden. Does that mean that it's forbidden to use it in the game? Ha ha ha. No. That one is pretty weak. Yeah, we'll get the Forbidden. I like that name. You fucking balloon child! Give me your card! I need it right now. Forbidden. It's good against up and right. Now let's go with the Deathclaw. There it is! The Miniwog! And he uses it right away. What a stupid sack of shit. Wow. He really screwed up. We want that card. Let's do that. And he will take it. No, he can't take it. Even better. He will take this one at least. If you forbid the forbidden, do you forbidden the forbidden? It's not even funny, man. You just kill yourself. I'm kidding. And it's ours. We got the Minimog. Yes! And he just runs off to his mama. And I'm gonna save after that. You bet. You bet I will. So you think we're finished with playing cards? No. No, sir. We are far from done. There's a lot of stupid students in the school with very good cards who don't know how to play. So, we're gonna head to the cafeteria. Because there's a guy who is a very big fan of Quistis. I mean, extreme fan. Oh, hello. Maybe I should have... Is that where I went wrong? Oh, he's thinking about... Oh, there's the kid again. Is he thinking about all his misdoings? And here we have some hot dogs. No more hot dogs today. Oh. Well then. Okay, so this black dude, my nigga over here to the right, which one should I talk to? The guy in the back. How about a quick game? Wait, let's talk to him first and you will know why he has the Quistis card.
Oh, I love thee, Instructor Quistis!
I cannot sleep at night thinking of your radiating beauty. That is why I am always falling asleep in class. Oh, how sinful you are.
Sinful? What the fuck?
Here's one of the trippies. And he should not be alive, so let's get this card. Cactua, my man. Let's go. And there it is! Holy fuck! And as you can see, she has A down. And that's like in cards. A is S. Ace. Ace, that's the name. And it's more or less 10. That's what it is. It's 10. She is very weak on the left side. So I'm thinking of doing this. If I put this one... wow, this is difficult. Okay, I think I know what to do. If I place this here, he will always use the Quistis card first. If I place this one here, he cannot take it with his Quistis up, right? Because we're both at 9. But he will place the Quistis card to the left of my Minimog, which will be very easy for me to take her Quistis card, right? Let's see how it goes. What? He didn't! He always does that! What the f- Oh shit, we screwed up majorly. That's what I remember at least. Oh god. Cactuar. There it is. A. Okay, we can't take that. Fucking hell, we are at a loss here. That never happened before. No, it didn't. He has a 5, 5, and 6 upwards. So the only card I can place to make me safe. Wait, 3, 5. Oh, shit. We really screwed ourselves over here. He's going to take my Cactuar card. I am so sure of that. If I place this here, he's going to take both of them. No, he can't do that. Let's try this. Okay, he only takes that one. This. And he will take my... Yeah, it's over. Fuck! He takes my Ifrit card. Whoop the fucking do. Loser achievement. What? You get an achievement for losing. And there's no way to reset the game, so the only thing we can do is just fucking quit. Whoop! We quit the game. We suck. Okay, so he is not that stupid as I thought he would be. But no worries. This game takes no loading at all. Just start it up that quickly. Just a kid. GG no re... Well, not in that save file, at least. Or, yeah, you know, that. You can just reload, and it will be... Yeah, just like it never happened. Oh, wait, you said me and Baloo have started to go to the gym. It's nice. Wow, that's really good, man. I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you both. But, yeah. I mean, we three are gonna be, like, the Biffs. At conventions and meets, we're gonna be the Biff Man. In the back. Okay, Robin is hosting my stream. Thank you, man.
Thank you so much.
Forbidden, why not? Oh, wow, that's some very good cards, at least. Okay, I'm gonna do the same thing as I did with the Cactuar cards. I'm gonna place this one here. And he will take it. And I will retake it. Because he's stupid. And uneducated. Oops. Oh wait, he's gonna take it with the Ruby Dragon. No, he didn't. That was kind of stupid of him. He could have taken it with the Ruby Dragon. Then I'm gonna protect that one. I'm gonna place my Tomberry. Here, and he should not be able to take a single card. It's still draw though. We could take... No, we can't take both of them. At least I will be in the lead if I do this. Let's do that. Boom! And we won the game! Marlboro! I love him! Ruby Dragon. I like Ruby Dragon as well, but we already have a good card up and down. We don't have a good one of those. Look at that. Yes, we do. Ifrit is kind of the same. Marlboro is very, very nice upright. We don't have many good uprights, so Marlboro it is. Hello, Amnixiac. How are you doing? You're good. Play me again, okay? Yeah, we shall. We shall very soon. But first, I need to go to the bathroom. You know why? Because I drink so much when I'm streaming. I'm sorry. But yeah, I will be right back. I love you. Too much. You know that.
Away. It's such a shame
today.
And we are back with some old
Crimson Madness.
Okay, don't go close to the microphone. It should be one of the rules.
Okay, in the back.
How about a quick game of cards?
Yes, of course, sir. Of course. What else would we do?
Marlboro, Deathclaw. I think the Deathclaw is better than Thornberry. Let's see, that's 7, 11, 17. And this is 9, 13, also 17. So they're the same category. Okay. Blah, 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 blah. Should we go with what's good against Quistus? Yeah, right. That's what we need. But we don't need that strong to the right. It would be sufficient with the Deathclaw. And there it is. There it is. Okay. And he begins. Perfect. And he places it there. That means that we can take it. Yes. Perfect so far. A 6. Yeah, Marlboro. Wow, we got this, man. We got this by the ass. Cream's the dude that helped you with your stream before. Where did you go? I don't know, man. The girl thing? Unicorn? I don't know, man. It's too sad. But, yeah. What can you do? I took too long before starting. It's my fault. I'm okay with that. I'm at least glad that we got the whole game starting. I'm glad that we got... the series on the road. Let's not fuck up here. He has a 3 on the right, so we should be safe with this. Wow, this is too good. And we won it. The quizzes card is ours.
Mm-mm-mm, those pixels.
You're good. And he's not... He should be taking suicide after that, man. He was the only one in this world who had the quizzes card. And he's like, yeah, you're good. Play me again. Hello, kid. I'm faster than... Wait, I'm not faster than him. Well, then. Hex! Hex! He's using Hex! He was not there! He was running the same direction as me, but he was not there. Nope! This game is not... forming physics, I don't know. And for now, those are the best cards we can get from this school, I believe. We want to battle the headmaster, Sid, because he has the cipher card. But we can't duel him as of now. And that's the problem! You know what's insane? With the card mod, you can change your cards into items. And so we can change our Ifrit and Quistis card and Minimo card into items. Very good items at that. But we lose the card. And I'm like one of those collectors. I want to keep the good shit. So... yeah. I'm thinking of... It's so fun to change the card into the good items, but your character will be so overpowered when you do it this early in the game. You get really... good stuff. I mean, you get auto haste and stuff like that. You get very good stuff. I'm thinking of saving the cards for now and just play and just, you know, have a good, awesome deck so I can win almost every game and just collect cards and don't be too overpowered. Talk to me. The following acts are prohibited within the library. Talking loudly, shit. Eating and drinking, fuck. Running around. And also, avoid late returns, no fighting over seats. Okay, I'm very nervous, I hope they understand. I'm running around. Ooh. Let's see, can we get... There's supposed to be a book that we can get somewhere here. Auto haste, everything else, fuck protect, yeah. I wish they had super exciting books here. Kinda like the one that girl with a pigtail recommended. That romance novel was pretty good. And here we have a draw point. It's Asuna, which is basically a remedy. 9, good. Oh? What? What the fuck? I wanted to talk to them. I saved the seat, but where's my study partner? I'll get in trouble if she doesn't come back soon. How about talking to me? I have a test coming up. It's actually a makeup test. It's the worst, man. I'm the only one taking it. It's because you suck. Oh, no thanks. Okay, there should be a book somewhere we can take. And that book... we can sell it for quite a lot of money. Maybe it's over here. I have a question for you. Esthar was the country that was governed by this evil sorceress way back when, right? So what happened to this sorceress? Did someone overthrow the sorceress? Did we learn about this in class? I think I cut class that day, so like, I have no idea what this sorceress is about. No book. It must be on this side. No. What? Take a book, sell book. The fuck is wrong with you? True. That's what I'm trying to do here. But I can't find it. It's supposed to be occult stuff. Something like that, but... No. Move away, girl! Well, never mind. I can't seem to find it. Oh, wait, what? There is something back here. What are you doing, little girl, standing here? I'm gonna be a seed! I'll work really hard! Nah, I can see that. I'm That's the parking lot. Let's go and change and start the mission. Hello, Gus. I wonder how many are going to pass the seat exam today. You're looking at him. Right here. Talk to me. I'm not socially awkward. Mm-hmm. But the written test was sure was hard. Oh, at least you made it to the written part. I still haven't finished all my credits yet. I know, I have a lot left too. It'd be nice if we could do it together. Yeah, it'd be even cooler if the three of us pass.
They won't.
And there it is, the Griever. I had a necklace with that, but I'm not anymore. Get changed!
Oh yeah, look at Sexy Squad. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Might as well save. We can go into another room and steal their shits. Can we? No. Squall looks so mad when you're up close like that.
He's like, ugh, why am I playing this game?
Oh, oh, oh!
No, Quistis, don't begin without me!
Squall, over here! Before my sandwich gets too cold!
I'll be announcing the squad assignments for the exam now.
Let's see, you'll be with Cell Dinict. Cell. What a quite a lively fellow. Lively? He's just loud. Can't I switch members? I'm afraid that's not possible. Over here, Cell. Yeah, he's lively. I've seen some amazing cosplays with him. So good with the hair and tattoo. Whoa, I'm with you? I don't shake hands with fucking perverts. Well, never mind then. You don't get along with Cypher, do you? Heard he whooped you pretty bad this morning. We weren't fighting, we were training. I bet you he doesn't think so. Look, Cypher's just being a pain in the ass. All you have to do is ignore him. That's none of your business. Excuse me, but I'm still here. That Cypher you're talking about, he's your squad leader.
Say what?
Are you serious? It can't be changed. Cypher, are you here?
Yes, of course he is.
Fujin and Raijin tagging along as usual. Guess that makes up for the whole disciplinary committee. I don't know. You're the squad leader. Good luck to you. Instructor. I hate it when people wish me luck. Save those words for a bad student that needs them, eh? Okay, then. I love that! She's like, okay. Oh, I will do that! Good luck, Safer! What the fuck? Add Instructor Trepper to the list. What? She didn't do anything wrong! The list. What? And she's like, well then. You're all assigned to the Squad B. To Squad B. I'll be the instructor in charge. Teamwork is of the utmost importance. Let's get through this exam, everyone. Listen up. Teamwork means staying out of my way. It's Squad B rule. Don't you forget it. Headmaster Sid. Everyone here. Robert Williams incoming. Robin Williams. Look at that. It's been a while, everyone. How's everyone doing? This exam will involve 12 members from squads A through D. You will be proceeding to real battlefield. Obviously, the battles are for real. Life and death, victory and defeat, honor and disgrace. Each of these go hand in hand. There's only one way or the other. How about it? Are you still up for it? You will be accompanied by 9 seed members. Should you fail, these members shall get the job done. They always do. Well, that's one less worry on your mind.
You don't have to do shit. The Pride of Balam Garden, the elite mercenary force, Seed. Learn from them, obey their commands, and accomplish the mission. Prove yourself worthy of becoming a member of Seed. Best of luck. Now, I have a hamburger waiting for me. And he looks very pixelated from here. What the hell? We've yet to have a Gunblade specialist in Seed. That is why I'm hoping you and Cypher will join us in Seed. Let's get a move on. Can we play cards? Now go. Aww. Wait, oh shit! I'm stupid. There is a grade called Attitude. And it's basically, as soon as you have that uniform on you, you're not supposed to talk to anyone. It will decrease your grade. And I just fucked it up. Every time you talk to someone other than your squad members, you speak unless spoken to. Show me your gunblade. No. And I just got some points taken off by talking to them. Damn it. And all of this stuff runs in the background. There's a lot of them that determines your grade on the Seed test. Luckily, I know all of them, but I just remembered that you're not supposed to talk to anyone. Now the boss... Now kill the boss as promised. Yeah, I will. I will do my best to do that. Cell is getting restless. Stop that. It's annoying. Chicken was... What did you call me, boy? No, chicken was... What the hell is that? Knock it off, Fox! I love this. This silence. Instructor. What? He talked? Who was that girl in the infirmary this morning? Was someone there? I didn't notice anybody. Is there a problem? No, not really. This is great. I have a chicken wuss and a guy who just reached puberty in my squad. What happens at the worst possible grade? Yeah, you will not get a good Seed rank. And you kind of want that for money purpose. But yeah, it's not like the game story changes. It's that your Seed grade will suck. And I want good grade to get more money. So, we go forward with this button. Can we get off? Shouldn't be getting off. Okay. I like this, steering the car in the outside. Has a very nice control to it. So that's the vessel. Ain't no turning back now. You scared? You scared too? Hey, you guys in are the last. Hurry up and get in. Don't disappoint me now. Come on, move it. Right, right. Hurry, Squall. Yeah, I am. Don't talk to anyone. And we're off. To that place over there. Hi, Quistis. This is Xu. I'm gonna say Xu. Well, these are the members of Squad B. Nice to meet you. Pleased to meet you. Cypher, how many times has it been now? Oh, I just love these exams. Well, so he has retaken this test how many times? I'll explain the current situation and the mission. Okay. Be seated! No muffins allowed. Our client for this mission is the Dalet Dukem Parliament. Parliament. Xu, okay. A request for Seed was made 18 hours ago. Dalet has been under attack by the G Army. Since about 72 hours ago. 49 hours into battle, Dalet abandoned their position in the inner city. Currently, they have retreated,
into the nearby mountains and are reorganizing the troops. That's the current status. Now on to the mission objective. According to our reports, the G Army is mopping up the Dalet troops in the mountain region. We're to make a landing in the Lapin Beach. We're to eliminate the remaining G Army within the city and liberate it as soon as possible. Afterwards, Seed members will intercept any G Army forces trying to make their way into the city from the mountain region.
So, what are we supposed to do? She just said it! Clear up! Yeah, eliminate the G Army. Goddamn, Cypher. Sounds important. Sounds boring. So, what you're saying is we do all the little dirty work. It hardly needs to be said, but the order to withdraw takes priority. Do not forget. We're almost there. We anticipate a battle as soon as we disembark. Just be prepared. And that's all. Any questions, talk to Quist Sixist with this something. So, right here as well. Don't talk to anyone. We'll be landing pretty soon. Get ready. Alright. Watch it. Yeah, yeah. Well then, Squall, go see what's on the outside. Now, since he's your captain, you're supposed to do exactly what he says. Because it's my order. Okay, can we... No? No menu? I want to prepare. But alright, we have an epic cutscene right now. Wow, this is epic sauce! Saving Private Brian. Yes, that's what we're doing. You are to secure the central square. Be sure to equip your GF before you head into battle. Let's move out, Fox. No. Okay, so, GF time. Quistis, you have magic and stuff, so... You don't have any time limit on you now, so take all the time you need. But you do later on. Right. So, Quistis, you don't have anything on you, no. So, I would like to give all of your shit to Cypher. So now she shouldn't have any magic. Just like that. All of these GFs are learning something they should. Yep. Okay, you know what? Let's just do this. Off all. Okay, let's begin with Squall. He should be having Mr. Spoofy for the strength attack. Let's see. Magic. Yeah, we're not gonna use Ifrit as a G-Force. Yeah, Guardian Force. So, item, draw, magic. Just like that. Good. And Thunder, I don't know, it doesn't really matter here. Might as well go with Thunder. Or we could use that for someone else, actually. So, that's good. Cypher, he also has a Gunblade, so that means that we can do that trigger thing. And that's why I want him to have Derpy to get the Strength Junction attack. He should have... let's go with item, magic, and draw as well. That's all he has. Water. Yes, 100 water.
Good, good, good. Looks very nice. We have... Oh, he's even stronger than Squall. Nice.
Mr. Spoofy, he's still here. It's okay, man. You do what you want. You're a pirate.
You're studying and listening to the stream at the same time. Nice, nice. That's really good. Right. We're gonna give some water. No, wait. Here we go. The fish fins. Let's give it to Cell. Now he has 100 as well. Good. Alright, so, and you will have Ace back. Magic. And he can have a card. Let's see, are there any enemies that we can card here? Not sure at all, actually. No, no, we don't. Not anything that we want to have as a card. He will have GF. It's good to have one with that. Magic, because he is a magic user after all. Right, that looks good. I'm just thinking here what we should do. I think this looks perfectly fine. Now, Cypher is very strong, actually. He has more stats and health and everything. He is badass. So, don't talk to anyone. But we could save. Now, one of the grades that you get in this is attack. The grade is called attack. And that's just how many enemies you have defeated during the mission. To get the highest rank, you need to defeat 75 enemies, at least. So we may go for that. Oh yeah! We have two very strong characters. I like it. Science. That's like everything. Potion. Mr. Spoofy leveled up. Good. He dinged. Spice. Is that the name of the cafe or something? No soldiers. Robin, it would be very nice if you could keep track of how many enemies we have defeated. So far it's 2 and 4 with these. Okay, and Squall attack. You can draw. These soldiers have all of these standard. Fire, Thunder, Blizzard, and Cure. So you can just go ahead and draw Cure. And you two will attack. You don't have to type it in the chat every time. Just like keep a text document would be optimal. But of course you don't have to. But it would be nice. The central square is up ahead. Hey, all you Galbadian cowards out there! Come on, to show your face! Don't leave me hanging now! What an idiot. Oh, you, Robin, what are you doing this to me? What have I ever done wrong? There he is. Wait a second, I would like to draw. Wait, what does he have? He has cure. That's all. He has cure. Let's get more cure. Magician achievement! There's no reason to do this, but... whatever. Oh, this is also a thing with this game. The person who does the most damage during the fight gets more XP. It's not that he only gets more XP, but it's like the more you hit enemies, the more XP you get. You see Squall, he got more XP than them. So that's something to think about. There may be more. Alright, I want you guys to scout the area for enemies. Let's do it. There's a dog. Why is there a dog there? I'm studying GMO. Oh, okay. Hashtag I'm slow. And that rhymed.
It was so funny!
No. You can't draw cure. No, don't do that. You see, these guys go down with one hit now with Squall's attack. I think that's all of them. Yep, the sound cue told us that. Let's see, we didn't learn anything with the GFs, right? Nope. We soon have strength plus 20, that's gonna help a lot with the boss that we want to kill. So, he has 100 cures, and so does... No, Squall does not have that. So give them to Cell. Because he's the mage dude, and he will cure us. Might as well throw a cure right now. Well then, we're on to standby till the enemy comes. Crossbreeding? The modified organism. Huh. Standby. More like how it works. Robin! Stop asking! There's no reason. He does what he wants. He's a pirate. We could stop him right there. And reasons why it's bad and good. Okay. Sounds like it's starting.
Bring it on.
Get out of here! Scram! How can you be so cruel? So cruel against the dogs? What are you waiting for? Come show me what you get.
The dog is pissed. Quite fascinating. There's still so much more to discover in that field. Nothing. Still keeping us waiting.
That's it! I can't take it anymore. What is this? Some kind of dog training?
Oh, there's one.
Two, three, four, five, six.
Only six of them. It's the enemy. Where the hell are they going? Hey, what is that up there? Our next destination. But that's against orders. Weren't you just saying how bored you were?
Squall!
I stand by the captain's decisions. Captain's decision? You want to wreak some havoc too, don't you, boy? It's a good opportunity to test out my training. Thanks to you, I feel like I can take on anyone. Even if they do fight dirty, like you. You'll thank me when the time comes.
What the hell?
I thought you guys didn't get along. You're like buddy-buddy now. Listen, this ain't no ordinary battle. It's an exam, an important one. I'm telling you, we have to stick to orders. Then you stay here. I don't need any Boy Scouts.
What was that?
And the dog is chasing its tail. Don't take him seriously, Cell. Safer, if we're gonna go, let's hurry. The enemy is headed for the facility. We, Squad B, are to rescue the summit. Move out. Alright.
Fine.
Yeah, we need to kill a lot more enemies. We are far from done. This is actually a good place to farm, actually. Wow, I've said that word too many times. I'm sorry.
Only one? What kind of bullshit is this?
Get some cures. We don't have more of that awesome music. How sad. Drop a nuke and get another 50,000 job done. Well, we're supposed to secure the town. But yeah, if you want to do that. Mr. Spoofy leveled up again. Man, you're going very fast. I think you can meet a group of three enemies here, so that's why it's a nice place. Yeah, I see. Good place to grind the kill count. You get more magic. Man, Saber's so fast when he does that. Draw. Oh, we can't. Oh, nice. Let's get some fires. Drop a nuke and rebuild the town. Well, there we have it. Let's do that. And we're also grinding up potions. And Mr. Spoofy, man, you're going so fast in this ability. I mean, you're good. You're a good boy. We got strength plus 20%. Let's get 40. And now Squall will have even more strength than Cypher. He has 48 and Cypher has 41. Not that we need more strength now. We're already killing the enemies in one hit. Only one. It makes me sad. It makes me a very sad pony. Why are you doing this to me? Might as well continue. Oh, let's do one more. I think there's it always changes between 1 and 3. 1 and 3, right? Okay, maybe not. Yeah, there we go. There's our 3 fights. You draw, we attack. Oop, I missed it, but he still died. Normal ammunition. That's not something we need right now. Don't talk to anyone. Nope. Ah, who are you? Don't worry, we're seed candidates. We have been dispatched by Garden. So what's going on up there? The Galbanian soldiers have entered the communication tower. On top of that, that place has always been a nesting ground for monsters. For fucking monsters! Okay, if you guys... help! Oh, we got a scripted battle. It's an anacondor, whatever it was called. Listen up! The finishing blow determines the XP. Oh, okay. Save it for me. So you see, he gave us an order. We're supposed to follow that now. We're gonna give him the finishing blow. So you just draw cure, and Cypher will do the finishing blow. Don't do a strong attack, he might die, he doesn't have so much health. Squeeze! He does a bit of damage. Oh, wow, limit break. Fuck. There we go, fire cross. That's the one he did in the opening cutscene. Wow, that should really kill him. No? Okay, he had much more health than I expected. Squall, you can draw as well. And he be dead. Killing blow of 700 plus damage. Nope! Moonstone piece. Enderpy learned vitality. Monsters, huh? That sucks. More fun for us. Come on. Police! Damn it, Cell. You make me want to throw up. Let's see, what should Dirk be learn now? 20 plus wit? That's nice. Elemental attack is also very good. We should get that. Elemental attack, Yangshen. No, let's get defense. More vitality. Strength is on the way, card mod is on the way. Might as well heal up. You'll do that. And the magic stat works in the menu as well, so Cell has the most magic, so have him use cure in the menus. Let's continue. Yeah, I think he does count. It just says enemies defeated. And yeah, Safer's with us, and he will say that's an enemy, so yeah, it counts. Let's just kill this one. A new enemy, Geezer. I don't fully remember what his name is, but I think it's a Geezer. He is extremely weak. Fuck logic, I'll do two countdowns. You do that. Mr. Spoofy leveled up again. What's going on with him? Why are you so strong? The generator is up and running. No problem with the boosters. What the hell are they doing? Cable disconnection confirmed. Beginning exchange process. Roger. Repairs? Hello, Saul the Ace. Welcome back to the Crimson Street. How are you doing? Who cares? This must be a first real battle. You scared? I don't know. I try not to think about it. I love battles. I fear nothing. The way I look at it, as long as you make it out of a battle alive, you're one step closer to fulfilling your dream. What? Your dream? You have one too, don't you? I'm sorry, but I'm gonna pass on that subject. Yo, let me in on it. I have a dream too. Mind your own business, Cell. Freaking hell! That's the best response. Freaking hell! What's the matter, Cell? Swatting flies. And you see, Safer went down that way. Keep that in mind. There you are! Hello, Selfie. Stupid klutz. I love her hair, the way it goes like that. I'm doing nicely, I think. Yeah, I'm playing this game, and I have you guys here, so I'm happy. Are you Squad B? Wait a minute, you're the guy who showed me around, right? Thanks, I don't get so lost anymore. Yeah, that's the girl, Selfie, we helped in the beginning of the game. Oh yeah, I haven't told you my name yet. I'm a messenger, name's Selfie, with PH. From Squad A. The squad captain's Safer, right? Where is he? He's right down there. One of these days, I'm gonna tell you about my romantic dream! This sure is tough. Captain, wait up! What are you waiting for? Come on! See, don't do that. You can jump down there, but that's not what Cypher did. Don't do it. We want more battles, so let's do that. Oh, three of them. That's nice. But now it's just us three, so... That means that the G-Force... G-Force... I just think of the graphics card. But that means that the GF equipped on Cypher won't get any ability points. Or experience for that matter. So we shouldn't do this too much, but it still counts as enemies defeated.
screw, we got some screws.
And it's not a long way. Like, we're already down.
No problems whatso-
whatsoever. And hello, red dude guy, robot thing. With machine gun on his hand. Yep. No questions about it, and he be dead. But I think he's worth 2 ability points, so that's nice. Yeah, he is.
What took you so long? It would have been much quicker jump if you just jumped.
Much quicker. Cell, what's with your police? You wouldn't normally jump off a cliff, okay? Ain't that right, Squall? Yeah, I guess so. You wouldn't normally jump that. I don't know. Well, anyway. Let's get going.
I think this lowered my affinity meter, what it's called, with Selfie. Damn it.
You haven't forgotten, have you? And now Selfie's in our party. And Safer will not be, so. Let's see, did she get his magic? Yeah, it seems so. Then you will equip Derpy. And equip that. And let's see. Item, magic, and draw.
So, Saldeace, do you... What's your story with this game? Have you played it? Do you know anything about it? Tell me!
I'm kidding. We have 20 vitality. That's nice, nice, nice.
Okay, I'm gonna change these two up. Because Selfie's limit break involves magic, so it's much better if she has magic stats. G-Force, and that's... Ace back. Yeah, sure, let's do that. Squall, you go ahead with that, and don't have Thunder yet, because there's a boss soon, before that other boss fight I talked about. But this first boss fight coming now is immune to Thunder, so don't equip Thunder on that one. Good, and Cell, you will be my main hitter, I mean my secondary hitter. Yeah, he has 40 strength, so he should be doing good, and he has... Yeah, vitality and spirits going on. How much fire do you have? 100. Nice. Nice, nice. He has 100 on all of his equipped magic sets. I mean, attributes. 100, 100.
We are ready to do this!
We should also give our Asuna to the magic user. And let's rearrange it. Keep it nice and tidy. And with that, let's go inside the communication tower. Not afraid of spoilers. Robin, as long as you don't spoil anything coming up, you can spoil everything that has happened during the stream. That's okay. Sure is big.
Ah!
Okay, the aspect ratio changed, I think.
Cowards! Hey!
He just walks away, like a dragon. The captain's getting away! Oh, Selfie. And he took the elevator. Squad B, captain! Okay, over here we have a draw point with blind. Might as well give that to Selfie. So she can cast it 11 blinds.
And battle time!
Just one of these. Man, it's gonna take a long time before we reach that 75 mark. You don't mind spoilers. You see it as looking long into the future. Alright, save time. That's a positive way of looking at it. Yeah. I would guess so. Okay. Boys, I'm gonna take a quick toilet break here, so I will see you soon, you fucking dicks. Oh, that was not intentional. Okay, be right back.
and I.
Holy shit!
We'll always fuck you.
Let's kill some enemies. Alright then, Robin, I have a mission for you. It involves my penis. Okay, I'm kidding. I have a mission for you. I want you to bring up Google, and I want you to search on... What's wrong with me? I was about to say I want you to search on penis extensions, but wow, she's doing a lot of damage. For real now! Man, I should really focus here. I want Mr. Spoofy, for fuck's sake, you're leveling up so much. Okay, I want you to search on seed, FF8 seed grade, and tell me how much, how many enemies to kill for the second rank. I mean, for the best attack rank, you need to kill 75, but I think that for the, you know, second best rank, you only need to kill like 30. I think we're gonna go for that instead. I don't feel like killing, like, what is it, 40 enemies here? Whatever floats your boat. No self stoop. You stoop! Well, I guess you get to see her attack animation at least. Crim's Dick Final Fantasy. Okay. I think we're gonna meet more multiple enemies out here. Because in there you can only meet one soldier and then the other one, which is one blue and one red. So let's run in a circle and get to like 30 kills and then we can go to the boss fight. Oh, Zell, you weren't up to the task. It's getting way too cold in here. It's like, whoa, three enemies. Do these enemies have penis extensions? You bet they do. That's what they live for. No, don't use thunder on him. Use fire on him instead. And Squall, you go ahead and show us what you're made of. Why? Derpy, what?
Squeeze!
How about thunder? Way to go, selfie! Six AP. Nice.
Robin, how many enemies are we up in now?
No, you don't. But you can get some thunders. That's going to be very handy for the boss fight coming up. Speaking about thunders, we should draw some more. Never mind. Use Falco Punch. It's actually Falcon!
Okay, so we are at 25 in total. Did you do what I told you to? The siege grade thing, how many we need to kill for the second best rank. I don't give a shit for the best rank. I don't want to kill 50 more enemies here. Nope, not gonna happen.
I like the ambience with the explosion and yeah, the sound of war in the background.
What's with all these single fights? Making me depressed?
Cell, draw thunder. Selfie, draw thunder. The only one who can Falcon Punch in this game would be Cell. And he will soon. So, after the next triple fight or whatever, we're gonna go back inside. And also, if we get another single fight, we're gonna get inside either way.
Enough of this shit!
Oh?
What the fuck was that? Some kind of rugby?
Okay. 9 thunders.
Wow! Card mode! Or mod. Nice, Ace Pack. You've done well.
So magic plus 20, that's really nice for Mr. Selfie. Mrs. Selfie, I don't know. But I would like this one first. Refine lightning magic from an item. Good stuff. Let's get that. Wit plus 20, strength plus 40. Righty-righty. See, what we can do now, we can refine items from cards. So we can, like, change our Equistus into 3 Samantha souls. And extremely rare items, but that's of course, because there's only one Equistus card in the entire game. No. What do those do? Ifrit will give us 3 elemental attacks. And that's basically that we can... That's an item that let us learn the ability, elemental attack, to whatever GF we want. So then all of our party members can have elemental attacks. Kind of nice, but I want the card. This one is 100 pet houses, and a pet house is basically a tent, but for the GFs. So you just heal up all the GFs, and you get 100, so it's going to last you for a long time. No. Will not do it. Chef's knife, no. Cactus thorn, sharp spike, curse spike, betray sword. Anything we want. Spider web, black hole. Wow. Mystery fluid. Yeah. You know. Ice magic. That's just blizzards. Okay, never mind that. You get more deduction than the rest of the stuff. Yeah, you get much reduction for that. But Robin, you didn't tell me how many enemies we need to kill for the second best rank. Was it like 30? I think it's 30. Oh, look at that. We can draw more blinds. I'm so sick and tired of these single fights. Okay, Falcon Punch! And he be dead. No, get it. Selfie. I had to read the whole thing. Ah, okay. But I just want to know. As soon as possible, so we can continue with the story. Get more thunders. You can Falcon Punch that dude, and Squall will kill that one. There it is. Yeah, 75 for 100 points. And then it's 25. Then we're done, right? You see that? That's such a big gap. 25 to 74. What the fuck, man? Why not spread it out? Mr. Spoofy leveled up again. I mean, what is his level right now? Okay, 9. Then we should be done, right? We could just go right to the boss. We have killed enough. Let's see. I want to... Give me a sec here. Okay. No. Okay. I'm just thinking, am I ready for that boss fight where I can kill... where we shall kill the boss instead of running away from it. I think I am. It's just that we only have 4 Phoenix Downs. And we need Squall to have low health to do Rensekuken and kill him quickly. Selfie will be spamming Ace back with the summon magic bonus. Cell will just keep on attacking. Or maybe Selfie should double cast Thunder. Yes, I said double cast. Because we're gonna get that soon. Okay, you know what? Let's just try. I want to continue now. I want the story to continue. So, yeah. One cure? Are you serious? Who else has cure? You have 100 and you have 100. Okay, heal up. Save. It's boss time, everybody! I think we can take this lift up. Wanna go up? Mm-hmm. Wow, this lift is pretty cool! Don't get too excited, you'll fall. Like this? No. And those two are famous Final Fantasy characters. Witch and Biggs.
There's been a report of a monster-shaped child on top of the tower. Mayor Biggs.
Be quiet, boy, I'm busy! This goes like this, and Jace, what's this crappy old tooth? Why'd I have to make all the repairs? Ah! What do you mean, Jontron? Did I do anything Jontron-ish? I didn't even think about it.
So, I'll check around while the repairs are being done. Since you don't want my boobs in your face, then... I guess I just shall go.
Let's see. Let's go see. Why am I talking to myself? It's completed. Now where's my bleach? Oh, cutscene time. The cutscene where we can move around. That was so cool for this game when it came out. No, that's my favorite wrench.
Oh. Man, this looks amazing. It still looks amazing. I know it's just full motion video, it's just a video in a game. But still, it looks great. That's the biggest dildo I've... Never mind.
What do you think you're doing, boy? Likewise, mister! What do you think you're doing? Hey, what happened to all the soldiers below? Witch, take care of these twerps! Witch?
I forgot my toilet paper.
Well, I seem to be down here, so I just be on my... I'm leaving! Move it! Move!
Sorry to crash the party, man. But...
You crazy! Yes, shut up.
And then Cypher is just gonna stand there. He won't join the fight. Yes. Fucking penis. Okay, this boss fight is extremely hard. It's just a soldier. Yeah, attack him. Oh wait, he has a Suna! We want the Suna! Okay, so he's a little bit more special than the other ones. And this music is so fucking good. I mean, that's what I call boss music. Okay, so spoiler alert, but the witch will join the fight pretty soon. But before he does, let's just keep on drawing. We won't be able to get the Sunas anywhere else for quite some time. And also remedies, which is the equivalent, it's the same thing as the Suna. They both do the exact same thing. They are expensive, and there he is. Remember him as you kill him with your cold, bloody hands. No pay for you this month! Should have stayed home. Our draw failed. Yeah, only Selfie will draw. She is a strong magic user. Alright, this is quite challenging because I'm going with max battle speed and that the time goes all the time. No matter what I do. That's a layer of challenge to the game. So, Sel, you need to be quick in the menus. You keep on drawing Asuna. Squall, you attack that other dude. Attack him as well. Mayor, we're doomed! Stop your whining! Stop whining, pony! Oh, he uses cure. Nice. And that should be... No? Okay. Man, they have a lot of health. Okay, potion time. Squall, you have lots of health, but... Not Selfie. But let's see. He doesn't have cure. Oh, wait, never mind. There we go. Here it comes. The dick twist. No, what did I do? What did I do? Okay, this is Evolvret. The first real boss battle in the game. Woohoo! Thunders, we don't want that. Yeah, that's not so much damage. You get Siren. Squall, you attack. Selfie, you will get those. Those are doubles. And we get an achievement. Cure. Oh shit. Selfie, please don't die. Okay, her limit break. Let's see, can we get a full cure? Full cure, please! There we go. That's a very nice limit break. It just takes some time to get. Nice moves, girl! Yeah, double. Attack. Oh, self. Oops, I missed the trigger. Get more doubles. Same thing here, this is the only place you can get doubles for quite some time. Maybe. Nice, Cell. Four doubles. Storm Breath. I don't think that would be a problem, right? No, no. No need to heal, just continue. Thinking of, let's see, do we have a scan? No, we don't. I want to see how much health he has. But let's just attack him. We have enough doubles to last us for a while. And that should be it. No, Storm Breath again. Well then, Selphie can do her little break. There we go. Full cure! She's so nice to have in this party.
Well.
And he be dead? No? Doesn't have that much health. Come on, boy. There we go. We got him. With like full health. Oh, we got Siren, the new GF. What should we name her? It must be a female, right? Cottage! Okay, I want to name this one as a female, but which one do I know? Lovisa? Derpy, should we name her Lovisa? I mean, who else is female who watches me? No one. Yeah, and also I want to thank Lovisa very much for that animated Crims Pikmin video. So, we're gonna name her Lovisa. Crimsolia, nope. Lovisa. Cremona, oh yeah, Cremona! Now we're talking! Cremia. Cremona. No, let's go with Lovisa. It's more fun when it's someone else than, you know, something with me. Squad B, Captain. Excuse me, I have new orders. Oh yeah. All seed members and seed candidates are to withdraw at 1900 hours. Assemble at the shore. Withdraw? There are still enemies around. I know, but I'm just a messenger. An order to withdraw takes priority. I don't want to miss the vessel. What time you say? Like I said! Yeah, leave 1900 hours, assemble at shore. That just gives us 30 minutes. We only have 30 minutes. And now it begins, Robin. There's going to be a boss that will chase us to the boat, and you're supposed to run away from him, but you can't kill him. 30 minutes. Run! Who the hell does he think he is? Why don't you ask him? Let's go. Okay, let's hurry up. No, don't talk to him. That will also decrease your rank. Actually, quite funny, talking to him right there decreases your rank by 2 steps. I mean, yeah, 2 points deducted. Talking to any other else, only 1 point gets deducted. But for him, it's 2. It makes no sense. My internet sister Luna could be her next candidate. Okay, let's hurry up. So, for the best rank when it comes to, I don't know what it's called, Spirit, I think, you need to escape by 25 minutes. It's going to be impossible to get that. She's going to learn Light's Life Magic Recovery, and oh shit, we need to hurry up here. She has a status Magic Junction. Fucking hell, that doesn't matter at all. Stat, no reason at all. You take Lovisa. Yes, and equip something here, doesn't really matter. Sleep. Okay, Sel, you give your doubles to Selphie, split all of them except one, and that will come into play very soon. Selphie, do you need doubles anywhere else? No. Okay, good, let's go, we need to hurry up. We're losing rank if we're taking too much time. And here we go. We're not supposed to kill him the first time. We'll kill him the next time we meet him. This time it's just attack and then run away. You get 100 points bonus if you kill him. But it's really, it's kind of difficult. So, first off, Squall, just attack. You guys get protect. It's a very good spell to have. Sell your attack as well, we need more damage.
Arm crush!
Yeah, Squall is doing a good amount of damage. We should be able to kill him if we spam Rensekuken all the time.
Ray Bomb.
I will definitely think of some pony if you name him Luna. No, I'm gonna think of the moon in, you know, Big Bear in a blue house. Okay, let's run away. Could just keep on drawing, actually, but no, let's run. Okay, let's go. So, we're gonna run away from him, and then meet him, and battle him at a certain point, not yet. And escaping this guy can be tricky. You need to move perfectly. For this part, you need to walk. If you don't walk here, he will shake the ground and you will be fucked. Nice. Let's run. Okay, here's the part. Run to the right, and as soon as he jumps, run back to the left side. There we go. Left. What? He's supposed to jump over you. Okay, never mind. Let's just kill him here. It doesn't matter.
All right, he's dead. He's dead meat.
Cell, go ahead. Cast double on Selphie. Squall, damage yourself. And you cost double protect on you too. And then Cell can protect himself. And then let's go. No, wait, I'm supposed to do Rensekuken. Protect will half the physical damage done. And that's basically all that this character boss do, so it will help us a lot. And then, Selphie, you're gonna double cast Thunder like a maniac. Cell, you can attack Swan, which you put into critical damage. Oh shit, maybe it will be too much. Is it gonna kill him? Please, Cell. Oh wait, we have Protect, so he's not gonna die. Nice, Selphie, you're doing good amounts of damage. Let's get on with the Rensekukens. Okay, he went down. No, let's not get out of here. Let's kill him. Nice. No. And attack. Nice. Heal, Selphie, double magic. Double cast Thunder again. And he goes up. It's repairing itself! Indeed, it is. No. And you see, for boss battles, the Rensekuken changes. For Evolvret as well, there's a special Rensekuken for him.
Let's get out of here.
Yep. Cell, we just keep on healing, and we too will damage with Thunder and Rinsegugin. Okay, we're gonna mess up our spirit grade, you know, running away grade. But I don't really give a shit. Okay, attack him. Double cast thunder. Yes, Robin, but when he repairs himself, you see, repair, gets health back. You need a high, damage output, like crazy. No, but this should be sufficient. We should be able to kill him. It's just gonna take maybe a couple of minutes more. Nice, there it is, Rough Divide. But he can only repair three times, I believe. Three, four times, something like that. Nice, instant limit break, that's what we like to see. Nice, that's a lot of damage. Limit break. Oh, he be dead! Nice! 20% 5 times to trigger the self-repair, then inflict 100% of its HP 5 times, yeah. So it's 25,000 HP, kinda? No? Oh, nice! 50 AP! Wow, I don't remember that. Holy crap, let's run. We can still get the good spirit rate. Battles? Now? Oh, shit. We could've gotten a good spirit grade. Let's just kill him. No selfie. I think it's over 20 minutes is the second best. No, maybe not the second best, like third, fourth best. But now he's dead, so no worries. And are we gonna miss a very cool cutscene? I mean, he's supposed to chase you here, right? And there's a lot of epic cutscenes going on. And then Christus will finish it off with a machine gun, it's so fucking hot. But we're not gonna see that, unfortunately. But yeah, 58 AP. Wow. Hello, Christus! Hurry! You see? Nothing epic there. But we killed him, and killing him will result in 100 extra points. So, you know, fuck the spirit rank. We will get 100 extra points. Safer! How did it go? Man, all they did was get in my way, being a leader ain't easy. Safe? Of course I'm safer. Haha, no. Good job. Where's Cypher? Yeah, he took off. He'll be back at Garden by sundown. You're free till then. Okay, dismissed. Nice. We're still not allowed to talk to anyone. Hey! Not again, man. There goes Mr. Ego. Might as well walk it. We shall. There's supposed to be nice music here, but I'm not getting it. I think we are allowed to draw, so let's do that. Selfie. I'll take those back. It's not very far, so no worries. And we don't get any encounters when we are on the road. But first, let's see what we got here. We got the... the lightning magic refine thing. Refine mid-level magic from other magic. Yeah, this allows you to upgrade, for example, fire to Fira. But it's like you need 5 fires for each Fira, so it's not very efficient, but that's one way to upgrade your magic if you don't need those weak ones anymore. Questacoddle is very good with that, but we're gonna get magic damage plus 20% for our magic user. Or maybe the Vit defense would be good. Yeah, as a magic user you would like some more defense. To double Meteor on that boss, wow, holy shit. Double Meteor. Okay. Yeah, I'm thinking we'll go with that for now. More Vit, more defense, more good shit like that. She got her Vit plus 20. That's good, so we can get Vit plus 40 instead. Or we can use both of them at the same time and get 60%. The Doom command, no, you have to sacrifice a command slot, and it just costs Doom on a character. And it's like a 15-second countdown, and then they die. But it doesn't work on bosses, it doesn't work on strong enemies. It's slow, you kill them faster by just dealing damage, so... No. Doom is not worth it. Yeah, let's get Vit plus 40%. That one is still on the road. And then Lovisa, you got your life magic. She has status attack and status defense, so you can be like immune to blind, immune to silence, or you can inflict silence when you attack, and you know, stuff like that. Ah, that's so good. This one allows us to find hidden save and draw points. Not very handy now in the beginning of the game. Not so much, actually. There's really not a big reason to get it. The question is, who should have Lovisa? I'm thinking probably Cell. Because, you know, it's Magic Junction and... yeah, and it's status attack, and he's going to attack. Or we could give it to Squall and have him attack with different attributes, but... no, let's give it to Cell. Magic damage plus 20, no... Refine status, recovery medicine from an item. Alright, Robin, you do that. Refine tools from an item. No, not yet. Way too early for that stuff. I'm guessing we will go with this. I think. Or we can just go with move and find. I mean, it's just fun to find more hidden draw points and stuff like that, so let's go with that. So, we got the life recovery, so now we can... Oh, this is so nice. We can refine tents into Kuragas. And that's the best healing. That's the cure, and then Kura, and then Kuraga. So we're gonna get 50 Kuragas already. Kind of insane, but we won't have our tents anymore, and tents are expensive. But yeah, I want those Kuragas a little bit more, so let's give them to Sylvie. No, let's give them to Cell. Yeah, we'll do that. We can get some cures with this. No, that's not. Cottage! And that's 20 Kuragas, wow. Even better, now he has 90. Okay, you know what, since Robin is on a break, I'm gonna get on a break as well. Toilet break. So I'll be right back, everybody. See you soon. Thank you.
Hey there. Yeah, you didn't miss anything at all, actually. Okay, so it seems like they are about to sleep in this apartment, so I can't speak as loudly.
But I can't get closer to the microphone and talk like this, if that's okay with you, boy. No.
I might be a little bit closer to the microphone so I don't have to talk so loudly and clearly. And if the game audio is a bit too loud now when I'm talking, you know, softly, let me know and I will decrease it. Or else I can just do this, decrease sound, but no. I would like to go with a little bit slower, actually. Yeah. And for the next fight coming up, I want to have a wait. It's going to help a bunch. We got an item. Fuck the police stream all day long. We got this item from him, which a GF will learn 40 plus vit right away. But I think you can transform that into something. Or maybe not. I think you can transform that into some kind of magic. So we will wait before using that. But yeah, he got vit plus 20, so now he has 26 vit. What a defense, dude. And also he has status things, so we can do that he inflicts sleep when he attacks, or that he has resistance to it. Izuna will give you resistance to many things, but we need much of it for it to be efficient. Wait, didn't Selfie have a blind? 16 blinds, Yeah, let's go. No, wait, sleep. We're going to wake them up right away when we attack with Squall, so I don't know how good it is. Let's do this. Attack or defense? No, attack. Wow, look at that vit! Holy crap! He has a very good defense right now. And he attacks with sleep. You know, I would rather have him resistant to sleep, because we're going somewhere where enemies are casting sleep, so let's do it like that, and then he will give his... And he will give his Izuna to... No, don't use. Give it to Squall, might as well. And give these to Quest, to me. Selfie. And your blizzards as well. Minus, yeah, there you go. Give them. Nice. Arrange that. That looks better. You give your Izuna to Selfie, and we will have 51. Calling it endgame stats. sleep. Let's give that to Mr. Cell so he gets more resistance. Now he has 45% resistance against sleep. Fire. Might as well give it to Selfie. Okay, and he doesn't seem to need anything else. We're not gonna attack with Thunder. You know what? We're gonna attack with Fire instead. So, can we get some fires? Let's take all. And, yeah. Squall shall attack with 50% fire. Because the enemies are weak against fire where we are going. So that works very good. Man, as his cell's stats are very nice. I mean, comparing it like his vit. That's some good shit. Yeah, let's save. And let's head back into garden. I love it when he does that. Oh, that felt good. Finally made it back. Seriously. Well, I guess we just wait for the test results. Till then, see ya, Squall. See ya. Nice. I better stop drinking so much. Cure.
And just so we're able to talk to people again, let's just go and change our uniform. And then we don't have to... Yeah. Then we can finally talk to people again. Mm-hmm. And there they are. Mission complete. Or like Fox says it, mission complete. I think we did a pretty good job. The candidates are back safely, right? Though we didn't realize the Galbadian army was after the abandoned communication tower, we just received word from the Dalet Dukedom. The Galbadian army has agreed to withdraw as long as the communication tower is repaired and the uplink remains operational. Okay. Well, in any case, Galbadia is out of there. We could have made more money if they'd stayed and caused more ruckus. Is that what you're thinking of? Money? Am I supposed to talk to any of you? The results of the exam should be announced soon. You'll stick around here. I'm afraid of talking to them, but I will instead. Will either way. How did it feel out there on the battlefield?
Felt good.
It was a good feeling. That's a spirit, but don't let it go to your head. Okay, let's go. I don't want to talk to them. Uh-huh, they're having a card battle, it seems. Hello, Cypher. I don't mind you. Aw,
Squall!
Do you hear about the communication tower in Dalet? We would have been heroes if it weren't for that withdraw order. You're only looking for a fight. My dear instructor, I'm hurt. Those are rather cruel words for an inspiring student. A mediocre instructor like you will never understand. Oh, shit. Cypher, don't be so stuck on yourself. You'll take all responsibility for leaving the designated area. Isn't it the captain's duty to take the best possible action? Cypher, you'll never be a seed. Calling yourself a captain is a joke. He seems sad. Or laughing, I don't know. Cypher, you will be disciplined for your irresponsible behavior. You must follow orders exactly during combat. But I'm not entirely without sympathy for you. I don't want you all to become machines. I want you to be able to think and act for yourself. I am... Headmaster Cid, you have some business in your office. There are many issues at hand here. Well, sorry, Cypher. Oh? The hot dogs are empty or out. Sorry, Squall. Go fuck yourself. All students who participated in today's field exam report to the second hallway. Second floor hallway. I like that music. Very nice. Oh? All y'all waiting here? I'm not supposed to talk to you, maybe? I want to, for story reason. Sup. They said they're gonna call out names one at a time. Okay, I guess you failed for talking. Hello, Raijin. Fujin was saying, it will be all your fault if Cypher doesn't become a seed. She can be very scary, you know? Yeah, I guess so. And these three... yeah, background characters, that's what they are. I think the trigger is just to wait here, actually. There we go. Dinnit, sell Dinnit! Oh yeah!
See ya, folks. I'm out of here. Squall. Squall from Squad B. Please step forward. That is all. Dismissed. And then snap in synchronized. There we go. Oh! These are the four students that passed today's exam. Wow, there was a lot of them and only we passed. First of all, congratulations. However, from now on, as a member of SEED, you will be dispatched all over the world. We are proud to introduce SEED, Balam Garden's mercenary soldiers. SEED soldiers are combat specialists. But that is only one aspect of SEED. When the time comes... Headmaster, it's almost time for the meeting. Please make this short. SEED is a valuable asset to Garden. Its reputation is solely dependent on each of you. Handle your mission with care. Is that what you wanted to say, sir? I hate when he does that. Let the headmaster speak, for fuck's sake. Here's your SEED rank report. Oh boy, here we go. I'm guessing we're gonna get a 6 or a 7, maybe. Psst, psst. I'm looking forward to the Garden Festival. Pervert. I'm kidding. I like this. Do your best, even if you don't stand out. Because you will never see him again. Try to control your emotions, little. Okay. Finally, a Gunblade Specialist. This ends the SEED inauguration, whatever, dismissed. And if we talk to him, we will get something. Oh, Squall, let me give you this. It's a battle meter. Access the menu and you'll see battle report in the information section of the tutorial. It may come in handy for future battles. It basically assesses how many battles you have been in and stuff like that. And are you happy, Cell? Yo, Squall, let's get back to class. What do you mean, why? Don't you remember what new SEED members do? They give a speech in front of the entire class, and after that, the inauguration party. Inauguration, I don't know. Selfie. SEED! Woo! Man, she's happy. Oh. That's the most insincere clap ever. But it's golf claps. So it's okay. Let's see our grade. What the fuck? Why did we get 0 points in judgment? It's because we failed that Ifrit cave. Man, we could have gotten very good grade if we didn't fuck that up. Well, we got... Wait, how did we get 100 spirits? This doesn't make sense. Spirit is running away from the machine. And what do you mean deducted? Deducted for what? Oh, okay, never mind. We could have done it a lot better. I fucked up the whole effort thing. SEED rank 8. That's good. As a SEED member, you will be paid a salary at regular intervals. The salary is determined by SEED rank. SEED rank goes up according to your actions in battle. Some actions will cause your rank to go down. Well, look at you, Selfie. Eugene O'Ree, suicide. My SEED uniform. Are you gonna fight in that? You should get changed too. We have a party to go to. Okay. So, now we have a SEED rank down there. 8. And you can increase it in different ways. As he said, your actions in battle and all that. But you can also increase it by doing written tests.
And you can do these tests up to the level you are. So we are level 14. That means that we can take 14 tests. And if we succeed, yeah, we will increase our rank one step per test. And I'm gonna do this without walkthrough because I'm such a cool boy. So let's see if I can get the first one right. Yes or no questions? Will you take level 1 test? Yes. The draw command extracts magic from enemies. It does. GF stands for Garden Fighter. Nope. There are a total of 8 elemental attributes. Yes. In battle, a higher strength stat causes more physical damage. Yeah. HP Junction is a Junction ability. It should be. You can't assign specific abilities for your GF to learn. Now this is a confusing thing. You say, yes, of course you can. But this is like true or false. It should say true or false. So it's false. Magic uses MP. No. You can name your GF. Yes. You can wear protective gear. No, you can't. This game only has weapons. No armor at all. GF level up with AP. No, they level up with XP. Pretty sure. Yeah, there we go. 100%. And, yeah. I mean, I'm cool. No, but I haven't played this game seriously for about 2 years or something, so I don't know the questions beforehand. But I do kind of remember what to answer. But I play the game a lot, so I know what it's about. You can have some of these words that you can't pronounce the first time. Invisible. Invincible, even. Wait, what? What do you mean? Oh, you mean before, that I couldn't pronounce it before. Yeah, well, I was kind of bad with that. Invincible and invisible. Kinda sucked. We got a weapons magazine. Well, that's the first one we have. A basic weapon. Okay. These are the weapons that we have right now, so nothing special. You said invisible instead of invincible.
Invincible. I don't know, man. I'm fucking stupid.
You know what? I think I'm gonna end this first part of the game here, because it's not fun to be quiet. My throat is starting to get sore. I mean, I'm getting fucking tired of talking. And it's been almost 4 hours, so I think this is good enough for one part. We will continue maybe tomorrow. Yeah, we will continue tomorrow with high energy and all that. I might start streaming at 4 o'clock. My time. Our time. Around 4 o'clock, maybe. I don't know. We shall see. But yeah, I want to thank everybody who watched this first part. I hope you liked it. Thank you, Robin. Shoutouts to Robin and Derpy. Saul the Ace, Mr. Spoofy, Joel, Martin, who else was here? I don't remember, I'm sorry. But okay, thank you all so much, I will see you later, have a great whatever. Oh yeah, thank you Robin for thank you Derpy for helping with the stream. Thank you very much.